Hey, good morning, guys. Welcome once again to One Coin Only. I keep saying good morning. It's only good morning for probably about 5 to 10% of us. Good evening to everyone in the United States. And I guess it's good morning to my friends in the UK, too. What is it, like 3 in the morning in the UK? Either way, guys, welcome to One Coin Only. It is good to have you guys. Thank you very, very, very much for coming in. Guys, we are going to be doing a Disney-themed stream for the first one today. We're going to be doing some Chippendale, some DuckTales, and some Darkwing Duck against my better judgment in this stream. Hopefully we can pull through with those games. And yeah, Capcom Disney games on the agenda today. Guys, we got JK Software over on the YouTube, Captain BS Oliver on Facebook. We got Leon, Jado, Sean, Casey, Andy, Amanda, Josh. We got Jared there. We got, We got Jesse, Lee, Anna, Brandon, Kid Jackson, Alex, Curtis, D-Way, Mr. Headlock Gaming himself, guys. We got Brett, and we got Joseph, Sean, and Oscar. You guys are awesome. Thank you for coming in. So this should take us about 2.5 hours, guys, and then we'll sort out a late night stream. So we're going to get started here. How you going, Brandon? We got Pablo. Don't forget, guys, we are live on Facebook and YouTube. You can watch on the platform of your choosing. I hope everyone's been having a wonderful evening. Hey, you guys doing? You're good? You're wondering about DuckTales? It's already been a minute, so I thought, why not get it on today? I think the game I'm dreading most in this lineup today, guys, is Darkwing Duck. I have beaten Darkwing Duck many times on the stream, but not without much heartache first. Hey, you going, Wes? It's good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, Darkwing Duck's a sumbish. Melissa dropping the 50 stars. Mel, that's actually the first stars of the stream. Melissa says, kick buck. Take Nate, kick buck. Get buck in here. No, kick buck. I can't even talk right now. Mel, thank you. Thank you, Mel. I really appreciate that. Mel with the big 50 stars. Big shout out to Kid at Heart Gaming. I don't know if you guys care about the storyline in this or not. Adam, how you doing? Thank you, man. Adam dropping the 100 stars. Adam says, Ricky, how are you, my bro? And also, hashtag sumbish. You got to remember those sumbish hashtags. Thank you, Adam. I'm going to be right with you, my man. Oh, here we go. I'm going to pause here and have a quick water while I do Adam's screen for him. Thank you, brother. Raise your hand if your girl also likes to party all the time, guys. Thank you so much, Adam. Appreciate the 100 stars. We got Bjorn in here. Good to see you, sir. Oh, we're out of here. Hey, on Steve Reed. Oh, my gosh. Have I seen the posters up yet? No. I haven't seen anything yet, to be honest. Everything's just been pretty crazy this morning since I woke up. I woke up this morning, it's like 12 in the afternoon now, I woke up at around 10:30, and I just had a lot to quickly do before I came on stream today. So I haven't had a chance to catch my breath yet. Plus I had one of my old friends quickly ring up, and I had like a little 20-minute phone interview with him as well, which kind of almost caused me to run late today, but I managed to come on time. Anyway, going back through here. What do we got? Lamont with the 50 stars and Curtis dropping the 100 stars too. Thank you so much, guys. Going out to you. Really appreciate you, guys. Thank you so much for the star love. Zachary asked if I finished Final Fantasy VII Remake yet. Yeah, dude, I beat it on the stream a couple weeks ago already now. Absolutely love that game. I am going to be playing through it again. But not until the hype has died down a little bit. Because, you know, every mate and his dog is still playing Final Fantasy VII Remake. So, once it's fresh on everyone's brain again, I will stream it a second time. Because I absolutely love it. What we got? FRL says, hungover, glad you're finally on. Yes, sir. Big shout out to D-Wayne for an amazing stream, as always, before I came on. Don't forget, we're unofficially, like, a Mario Brothers, oh, fuckity. Son of a bitch, really? Oh, dude, weak. Do I have to go all the way back to the beginning? See, I need to focus. Fuck you! Oh my gosh. We're unofficially like Mario Brothers Tuesday here at One Coin, so D-Wayne always has a a funky new Mario hack to do every Tuesday for us. And here you go, we got Sandblasted Gaming in here. There are indeed Pablo, but I'm not going to go into everything right now. But yeah, the unemployed do get some assistance here. Which is quite fortunate, actually, obviously, for the people that need the help. And Bjorn says he's in a good mood today. You finally beat Shinakuma in Street Fighter Alpha. Lost about 500 times, so you beat him once. Hey, you know what? You know, once you beat him the once, you know you can beat him again. And Brandon says here's to a night of rage. Brandon, thank you for the 50 stars. Going out to you.
Rico.
Thank you, Brandon. That's super, super awesome of you. Thank you for the 50 stars. This will be a little bit of a night of rage. But we will see how we go, huh? See how we go. You think this is going to be a night of rage? Wait till you see whatever Wednesday. I think I've got the rough end of the stick this week. I'm just saying. I try to be as kind as possible on D-Wayne's list. We got this one. And what's that cat? Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. I'm trying to find their health. You can get health pickups in these. But everything, yeah, we've kind of had those problems over here too, Pablo, because the system's been overwhelmed, obviously, with such a mass loss of jobs at once. Hey, go on there, Steve. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. So Leon says he's getting tired of the inside life. You've got resumes out for the oil field. Man, I hope that all works out, my friend. This will all be over eventually, guys. Hang in there, huh? It's gonna suck for a lot longer, but not forever. That's the important thing. And, oh my goodness, just gonna wait for this. Was it like that? Okay, there we go. That's how you do it. And this first level's pretty tricky. If I was like 9-year-old little Timmy, this level would be really, really pissing me off. I kind of think I've got the layout really good on these games today. Because Chippendale's pretty tough. At least for me. Oh my gosh. Fuck, where the fuck did he come from? But DuckTales ain't so hard. But then you gotta. So I'm kind of putting an easy game in the middle. Do these ones. There you go. Take that, you sumbish. Alright. Looks like we're getting out of here. Believe it or not, some of the later levels are a lot easier in this. Oh, here we go. Here's the next one. Hey, going, April. Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, you know what happens when two people with the same name enter the room, guys? Can someone please come in and explain the rules? Hey, going, Josh. Good to see you. And don't forget to get those likes and shares out there for me, please, guys. If you want nice things, you need to support them. And that doesn't mean financially. That just means with, like, engagement. You know, because a lot of people are like, oh, why was my favorite TV show cancelled? Well, it was cancelled because you didn't support it. See what I mean? So likes and shares cost nothing. We're going over here. Oh, no, man, that's it. We love it. It's don't even think about it. It's a pleasure. Oh, my gosh. It's an absolute pleasure, my friend. If two people... Oh, my gosh! Sandblasted Gaming says we get two people the same name in the room. Do we get pizza and ice cream? No, you get a big slap in the fucking face. No, you can have pizza and ice cream if you want. I'm not going to threaten Sandblasted Gaming. He'd probably kick my ass. Only messing with you, bro. I mean, you know what? Pizza and ice cream sounds good. Oh, crap. We got this. Alright, boss time. Here we go. Gosh. Now that we're warmed up, hopefully the next couple levels will be somewhat easier, huh? This all seems pretty straightforward here. Oh, bruh. What is this thing supposed to be anyway? It looks like an all-purpose robot. Oh, goodness. Alright, what we got there? April says pizza and ice cream. You know what? April on Facebook, Sandblasted Gaming, really likes your idea. April says pizza and ice cream. Sounds like a great idea. There you go. I think so too, April. This is for you, girl. Thank you so much.
And then there's Maud. And then there's Maud. And then there's Maud.
Thank you so much, April, for the 100 stars. You know me, guys. The first 10, 15 minutes of a stream is the most stressful trying to get your eye in. Especially with these bullshit platforming games. Hey, go on, Mikey. Good to see you. How was your work? How was your shift today, brother? It's from the show Crazy Scientist Makes a Machine That Creates Static Electricity. From Rubbing Kitty Cats. That sounds weird. Oh, gosh. Hey, go on, Nick. Good to see you. And there you go. Nyani says she'd like some, Share the Pizza and Red Horse beer, yo. Absolutely. I've never, ever had a Red Horse before. I'm going to come to the Philippines just so I can say hello to Nyani and have a Red Horse beer one day. I've got to see what the fuss is about. You can get Red Horse beer in Australia, but it's like $30 for two, I think. Oh, where did my guy go? I don't even know what happened there, guys. Bear with me. My gosh, this game takes more concentration than I remember, man. Seriously. Richard says he loves this game. You're probably going to hate it by the time I'm done, because I don't know why I keep playing this game, because I mean, I beat it every time I play it, but I stink. I think this is a D-Wayne game that Ricky tries to play. Hey, go, Lauren. Good to see you. Oh, boy. Super freaking glowworm over here. There we go. Take that glowworm, you sumbish. Well, we made it up there. Hey, we got Gamer Dad. Ah, Fagaru! Gamer Dad, good to see you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, it's just death everywhere. You jump up one platform and some flying fucking squirrel just wants to kill you. Oh my gosh. And so Joey says it's a little bit similar to DuckTales. I mean, the same company made the game, so it's going to have like the same art style and the same flavor and all that, I guess. Yeah, this was a Capcom game. Every game that we're playing is a Capcom game. We might even do a bonus one. If we got a big crowd at the end of the three games that we're playing today, we may also do Little Mermaid, but we'll see how we go. Richard dropping 150 stars. Thank you so much, Richard. And Steve also with 100 stars. And Steve says, the D-Wayne game seemed to grow every stream. What can I say? D-Wayne's just such a talented sumbish. He's got to carry the team. D-Wayne's going to carry the team. I can't help it that he's better at all these freaking balls games than me. I mean, you know what? It just is what it is. Oh, we got this, sumbitch. Get back off him here. This guy's pretty happy for you. Oh, I'm glad you guys are happy for the Disney stuff today. I do have a lot of Disney stuff here. In the morning streams in the next couple days, guys, I'm going to be doing Quackshot for you all. Oh, wait, we're going to open these boxes. Okay. Hey, go on, Dario. Good to see you. Barkaroo! Bjorn says, take this as well as a slice of cheesecake. Bjorn, thank you very much for the 100 stars. That might give me the strength I need to start the aforementioned reactor. Pharrell says, you want to see the Master System Disney games again. Well, I mean, I know how to play Castle of Illusion, so I can do that one for you at the very least, Pharrell. I'm very good at that one, actually. If I do say so myself, we're going to do number B. Will, stop yelling, son of a bitch. It's too late for all that. I know, I'm a bit of a crazy person. What have I had planned for lunch? I already had an early lunch before I came on. I had an up-and-go breakfast drink. And I had some cheese and crackers. And I had a coffee. So I'm all ready to go for this as far as energy goes. I do need to have something a bit more nutritious. I might go shopping again for food tonight. Do I have... I'm sure I could find it, Amanda. No worries. Don't forget, whatever Wednesday requests, guys, need to be 24 hours in advance. Otherwise, your game goes on the next week. And I still got a ton of some bitches leaving a bunch of last-minute requests. So what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to post an official cutoff time for every week. From now on, and if you miss that cutoff time, well, I'm sorry. But, yeah, we ended up getting a lot of requests for this week's Whatever Wednesday, and about a dozen of those requests within the last 24 hours, so... But yeah, I'm looking forward to doing it though, guys. Whatever Wednesday is always fun. I just ask you guys to help me help you. And, Lamont, Ricky needs a Tim Tam. I do need a Tim Tam. I still got some Tim Tams in the house. This is going out to you, Lamont. Thank you very much. That's just very, very peaceful and relaxed, that screen, isn't it? And don't forget as well, guys, copy and paste is your friend. The chat is on freaking fire right now. So copy and paste, guys. If I miss you, I'm not doing it on purpose. Thank you, Mikey. I appreciate... Oh, shit. Mikey, I appreciate that, my man. Oh, there you go. Look at that. What's the thing? It farts green bubbles. I think this little sumbitch needs to go to the doctor. I mean, I'm no expert, but I'm pretty sure if you're farting green bubbles, that's probably not a good thing. I'm just saying. I see. Yeah, there's something seriously going wrong in his bowels right there. How you going, TC? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. We got Chris. Pharrell loves the Tim Tam screen. Once again, a big thank you to Lamont for that, bad boy. You guys have really, really helped me on the thank you screens. Lamont, Honkus, you've saved me a lot of work, so thank you. I've got my own thank you screens coming again as well, but you take a little bit of the pressure off sometimes. Benjamin says, Ricky needs some more Spice Girl boobies. Benny, thank you very, very, very much for the 235 stars. Done. Have I ever done PK Duck? You mean have I ever eaten duck, or are you talking about playing a game? I don't know what PK Duck is. Uh-oh, James just asked me what a Tim Tam is. I gave everyone a lecture on Tim Tams yesterday. Well, if you guys hang around until the end of the stream, I'll show you what a Tim Tam is at the end. Thank you so much, Benny, for the 235 stars, man. That's awesome of you. They all add up incredibly, guys. I can't thank you enough. Oh wait, we got the boss over here already. Well, some bitch, huh? Where's this sucker coming from? Like that? Oh, we're just gonna go... Oh, okay. Oh, well, screw him. Oh my gosh, this is... Okay. I see where this is becoming balls now. Oh my gosh. And there you go, Johnny also with the 50 stars. You'd like to see some Highlander? No worries, Johnny. I'll see if I can find it for you. Ah, hoo. I'll see if I can find it for you. There we go, we got him. Marco also with the 50 stars. Thank you so much, Marco. Hey, go on, Matty. Always good to see you, Matt. Have I ever played DuckTales: The Quest for Gold on Commodore 64? No, but I have a Commodore 64 Mini, and I can totally put the game on there and try it one day. Oh my gosh, I can't keep up right now. Blah 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 blah. Marco and John, this is for you. My gosh. You're making me feel like a popular person today, guys. You're making me feel like a popular person. The chat's gone that quick. I've never ever been this popular in my whole entire life. You guys are amazing. Thank you for all the comments, guys. I am doing my best to get to them, seriously. How you going? We got Chris. Chris on the 550 club. My mic says I've got him hooked on the Tim Tams. You know what? That's not actually a half bad idea, Bjorn. We could maybe look at... You know what? That's not a half bad idea. Do I have a mini version of Commo? No! I meant a mini version like the Commodore 64 Mini Marco. This has gone out to you. What are we going to do? This one. Oh my gosh, I need to collect my breath. Marco, thanks for the 50 stars.
Just represent right now, One Coin Only. Hey guys, you can check out One Coin Only on Facebook right now. Do it! Do it now!
Thank you so much again for the stars. I've forgotten totally what I was going to say now. Forgive me, everything's just going straight out of my head. Hey, going, Tam? Good to see you. We got the lovely Seeker in here too. Lovely Tam and Seeker. There you go, we got Tam in here. Now all we need to have is a Tim, and then we can have some Tim Tams. How do you think? How do you think that'll go, anyway? Well, what we need to do is we need to get Tim, and we need to get Tam, and then we need to have them standing side by side together, and then we're going to tip a big bucket of chocolate over both of them, and there you go, you've got Tim Tams. That's how you make a Tim Tam, mate. What am I talking about? We're gonna go back over here. Hi, Anthony. My pleasure, man. I hope everything's been going well. We've got Daredevil Gaming in here. Oh my gosh, chat's going freaking... So Tam says she loves the Tim Tams. That's a one. Excuse me, guys. Oh my goodness. Timmy says, you're a Tim. Well, there you go. We're going to get a big bucket of chocolate and cover you, sir. Timmy, thank you very much for the 50 stars. This is going out to you, my friend. Sounds erotic. It does sound a bit kinky, doesn't it? Zachary says he just loves food. Me too. But it's starting to cause me some poor health now because of my diet, I think. So I've got to be really careful. You think I just promoted cannibalism? Oh, there we go. No, well... Yeah, I didn't look at it that way, but geez. Yeah, that's a bit odd, isn't it? I didn't look at it that way until you mentioned it. So Andy says he's had Tim Tams before. Who else in here has had a Tim Tam before? Apparently, guys, if you live in like a built-up area, you can get Tim Tams from like the Walmart and stuff. This is just what I've heard. Taking a break from Facebook streaming to find yourself, but you're back. No, that's okay. Man, you gotta look after... Oh my gosh. You gotta look after your well-being sometimes, huh? Your mental health always comes first. You had them on deployment. Hey, go, Richard. Have a good night. Richard's out of here. Richard, we'll see you next time, brother. Thank you for hanging... Oh my gosh. Dude, this always fucking happens! Fuck-a-dee-dee-fuck-a-dee-dee-fuck-a-dee. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my freaking balls! 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 I can't freaking do it! Oh, what an asshole! Oh, no worries, Rick. That's... Oh my gosh! Why don't you fuck off? Please, I don't like you! Oh my goodness, sorry everybody, I was sick of dying. There we go, we got this. Oh. Going crazy. Rick Rage, yeah, I know. Stupid ass thing, seriously, alright, we got it. We're out of here. We need to go on the VIP page and ask for the Booker T vid so we can share it on your timelines. Oh. Just get a personal one from Canva. Oh, back at 1, 2, 3, Rick Rage. Yeah, man, it's something else. I don't even know if I'm going the right way or not. I guess we're going to find out. Mike says, you bet Booker T was a gamer back in the... I don't know, man. I don't know if Booker T strikes me as a gamer, to be honest. Brody dropping the 50 stars. Brody, thank you so much, sir.
I ain't giving you no 350, you goddamn Loch Ness monster. Get your own goddamn money.
I gave him a dollar.
She gives him a dollar.
Thank you, my friend. I really appreciate that. There's probably lots of things that you could do that I'm not doing properly, Pharrell. Probably lots of things. Is there any health items in here? Of course there isn't. That'd be too convenient, wouldn't it? Oh, dude, like, really? Alright, what's in here? Alright, we're gonna go... Oh, weak. You see? Freaking weak. Oh my gosh, there we go. Out of here. Hey, God, Joshy. Good to have you. Thank you for hanging out. Alright, guys. I'm gonna be good for all of 2 seconds here. You watch. I think we can just throw that. Alright, cool. Hopefully we'll find a health item in here somewhere. There we go. That's what's up. Joshy dropping the... Man, you guys are amazing. Here I am acting like a total sumbish, and you guys are being so kind. I can't thank you enough. Thank you so much for the support today, guys. There we go. We got Joshy with the 50 stars. This is for you, sir.
Can't touch this.
How you going, James? Good to see you.
Can't touch this.
They're not. There was a live stream where WWE played Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite, and it was cringe. Hey, man, I've streamed that game on the channel before back in the day, Lamont, and I'm pretty sure that was probably cringe as well. And Matt says, this is a game where you don't think Fat Cat should be the final boss. And this is a screen where I don't think Rick should be in the Brady Bunch, but Matt, he's in the Brady Bunch anyway, so meh.
That's the way we became the Brady Bunch.
Thank you, Matt, for the 50 stars. We got Brendan. I'm doing all right, man. Absolutely. Brody says you owned a second star screen. Sorry, Brody. Did you do another donation, did you? Look at Brody going on his high horse saying he's owed. Well, you know what, Brody? I do appreciate the stars, my man. Thank you for looking out. You're an awesome guy. As I said, the chat's going a little bit crazy today. I just ask you to have a little understanding and patience with me. You all some bitches must think this shit is easy. You guys all think this must be freaking easy. Just, you know, because it's on TV, it must be easy. You got no freaking idea, mate. Looking pretty good as Alice there? I do scrub up as a pretty good Alice, don't I? How you going, James? Welcome. Thank you for coming by. I do like Stevie Ray very much, actually. I watch his podcast from time to time. He's currently working on Vince Russo's network. They do a show called Black and White, and they talk about world events. It's actually pretty good. I enjoy it. Oh, well, thank you, Leon. I appreciate the compliment. Oh, what we got? I think Stevie Ray's older than Booker. So keep in mind, after WCW, Stevie Ray was already getting on a little bit. I think Stevie Ray would have to be on the better end of 60 now, wouldn't he? Be in his late 50s, like maybe even 60, I don't know. So Stevie Ray's older than Booker. So how old's Booker now? 54, 55? Oh, thank you, Mikey. I mean, dude, I've just got so much on my plate, but I mean, by all means, keep reminding me, Mike, and I'll see how I go. What are those flower blocks for? I think those little flower things are kind of like what coins are in Mario. You know what I mean? I think when you get a certain amount, you probably get an extra life. Otherwise, I have no idea what they do. They're not really anything important. You know what these old school games are like. You collect coins, or you collect rings, or you collect flowers. Same shit, you know, same shit, different day. Oh my gosh, look at this tough guy bird. Andy says they need to make WWE better. Vince is not going to improve the product until he absolutely has to. And I think now is the time he absolutely has to, because there's no crowd, but whatever. Oh, so Stevie Ray is 61. There you go. I didn't realize he was quite that old. See, there you go. Tell you what, Stevie Ray must like, drink the blood of virgins or something, because he doesn't look 61. That's for damn sure. He don't look that old. Oh, damn. How am I supposed to get out of here? We'll go back over here. How do I get up? I don't know how to get up. I'll do this again. I don't know how to get up. Alright, let's just try this again with a new life. I usually struggle in this bit, but that's alright. Maybe I'm just gonna leave these boxes here. Yeah, that's okay, that's what you're supposed to do. Don't pick up the boxes, Rick. That's where you struggle. Alright, so we got this. Oh my goodness, this is crazy, this bit. Not my favorite level, that's for damn sure. Oh, there we go, we made it. Almost out of here. Thank gosh, man. You need to take over... Oh, you mean I need to take over WWE. What makes you think I could be a better writer than what they've already got? Although I think I could be. I mean, I think anyone could be. I think that's the point. Don't touch those blocks, yeah. Who did I say has a Booker T shout-out? You go on a website called... what's it called? Cameo. And you can pay celebrities money to do a shout-out for you. As a casual fan, I know the industry pretty well. I don't ever... You know, I don't call myself an expert at all. Here we go, looks like we're in Vegas, guys. Look at that, man. I'll tell you what. One place I'd like to go when this bullshit's all over is Vegas. That's for damn sure. I'm starting to learn you only live once. Oh, gosh. Here we go. Almost up to the last bit of the game, I think. This game usually takes 40 to 50 minutes to beat, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So, for man, I feel like the... Man, he just jumps when you don't expect it. So what else is going on, guys? Thank you for bearing with me, everyone. As you can see, some of these platformer games do take a little bit more concentration than others, but we're hanging in there. Dave says you got too much on your mind right now. I feel you, man. I hope you're looking after yourself. It's tough for a lot of people at the moment, hey? It's, Oh, man, I hope you're at peace soon, brother. Can we just duck down here? I don't know if that's going to work. That will work. All right, cool. Can you imagine Ricky being a commentator on the WWE? He'd be like, I'd be fired after one day. I'd be fired up. I couldn't. I'd always, you know, we'd be on live TV, and I'd accidentally sweat. Oh, nah, man. I'd screw up. I'd 100% screw up. Like, I'd actually, you know, Vince McMahon, like, you know what would happen? I'd be on WWE TV commentating, and Vince McMahon would be screaming in my ear, fuck, you're saying it wrong, goddammit! Make sure you're saying it this way, and I'd be like, fuck-a-doo! And I'd be in front of a live audience, and I can't take it back. Because you know how apparently Vince McMahon yells in the headset at everyone? I'd be like that. Like, I'd stress out. AEW definitely has Vince worried. That, I mean, that's without a doubt. Without a freaking doubt, my friends. You can't wait to see your friends on Saturday, Zach. It'll be the first time in a long time. On Friday, you have two guests. Good on you. As long as it's legal, though, Tusk Tusk. And Sandblaster Gaming, sorry, Rick. Watch you take those billions. Oh, I see what you said there. You know what? I wouldn't mind seeing Mel Brooks actually book for the WWE. It'd be more entertaining than what we got now. That's for damn sure. Oh, boy. Get back over here. Oh, damn, that was close. I'm hoping there's a health item here somewhere. Nope. Oh, there we go. Don't know if we're almost up to the boss or not. This kind of looks like some nightclub. See, we got the mirror ball here. We need a sexy lassie to, like, dance with. Did I just say lassie? I think I did. There you go. He can't stop laughing now. Oh, my goodness. I didn't even do anything funny. Wait, did I? I don't even know anymore. Hey, man, I'm glad you're having a good time. I'm not complaining. Look at this guy. It looks like he's throwing his turds at me. Look at this sumbitch. He's throwing his poop at me. You disgusting fuck. Excuse me. Oh, no, they're supposed to be coins. Okay, I think they're supposed to be coins. For a second, I thought he was throwing his poop at me. You uncivilized git. All right, we got this. Oh, good on you, Zach. Yeah, that's what I thought you meant. I was only teasing you anyway, Zach. I had a feeling that's what it was. Sorry, brother. Have I played Indiana Jones for the NES? No, only on the Sega Master System. Actually, no, I have tried Indiana Jones once on the NES. It was okay. On whatever Wednesday, I think. Here we go. Here's the next map. Alright, all good. Poop would have been better. Getting hit with coins would be the ultimate insult. You think so? Throwing one coin at your one coin. Alright, guys, we got 3 levels left. We can do this. We can make it if we try. Just a sumbish. Yeah, just a sumbish. Alright. Back. Oh, dude, like, weak. Oh my gosh, I've already lost all my health. This sucks. Oh no, I got... Yeah. It's the truth though, man. I don't handle... I mean, you guys know this firsthand. I don't handle stressful situations very well. If I handled stressful situations well, I wouldn't swear all the time, you know what I mean? Dave says he loves a good one. Look, guys, I don't know what I do that's so funny, but as long as you guys are enjoying yourself when you're here, I can't ask for much more than that, so thank you. I mean, that's why we're on the camera, right? I guess when you look at it this way, like, if I was on camera and I was making you bored, then I'd be doing my freaking job wrong. Rick, we're bored. Well, I just fucked up then, didn't I? Rick, we're bored. Your show's boring. Well, what the hell am I doing with the camera on? Go back over here. Barkity. Back. I'm so happy that DuckTales is next. I can slow down and actually socialize a bit more. Oh, no. That game was called... Commodore, are you in here? That was called... I've done it before. I've done a full playthrough. Yeah, that guy... I'm going to pause and tell you what it... No, what's it called? I know the game you're talking about. It's by Data East. What was that Indiana Jones-like game on arcade? The Legend of... What's it called? No, not The Legend of... That guy that jumps on, like, tanks and stuff, and he's got a whip. And, what's it called? Oh, dude, I've forgotten what it's called. What's it called again? Hashtag no boredom. Edward Randy, that's the one. Yeah, thank you. Edward Randy. We did a long play of that for a VIP stream this year. No, Edward Randy. It's an arcade game by Data East. It's a hidden gem. It's actually not bad. It's pretty fun. I think you can might be able to buy it on the PlayStation 4 or the Switch. I think. It's Edward Randy, not Indiana Jones. I said like Indiana Jones. I didn't say exactly the same as Indiana Jones. Oh my gosh. Nah, it's Edward Randy. Sounds like a good game from Richter of Castlevania. By the way, speaking of which, we just beat Symphony of the Night again this morning. I actually beat the second inverted castle in record time. Because we were fortunate, we got like the Chrysogrim drop straight away. And we beat the second castle in like an hour and a half. Like, it was really, really quick. I must say, I was pretty happy with that. Like, you know, I kind of felt like I achieved something this morning, actually. And so Mikey says you weren't paying attention, you just heard Whip It Nay Nay. Everyone loves that song, right? The old Whip It Nay Nay song. Worst song ever. You don't only think of Simon's Quest? So, I mean, that's all you need to think about. That game is freaking awesome. You know how much I love Simon's Quest. So what else is happening, guys? What have you been up to today anyway, now that the chat's calmed down a little bit? What's everyone been up to? What video games you all been playing? What's been on the agenda today, guys? I think... Bian says, take more of this cheesecake and eat the whole damn box. Yeah, no worries, bro. And I'll just have a heart attack before I'm 50, Bian. You don't think about these things, do you? Just like you don't think about the fact that Jose's not spelt with an H.
Give me a boy's name that starts with the letter H. Jose.
Thank you for the 100 stars, Bian. I appreciate that. I'd like to do Fact Santa Do again one day, Tony, because I do genuinely enjoy that game. So we'll see how we go. You know, Nick says he had some bonus time with the kids. That's a spirit. And Steve says he's just spending the day with his missus and binge watching Netflix. Nice. Man, Leon, I'm happy to hear that, my friend. Seriously. I'm glad you guys don't take my impatience seriously either. I'm just a sumbish. But yeah, guys, as I said, we'd really appreciate it. If you know any, like, Nintendo groups or any Disney groups or any gaming groups, guys, don't forget to give us a share out. We only got the 2 levels left, guys. We're almost out of here. And I don't think this one's too bad, but the level after this is balls. Oh, that's right. We got to work out how to kill these pelicans. Oh, they suck. Robbie, I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm now all warmed up, and it was a bit of a crazy start, but now... Oh, fuck. Go! Oh, dude, what the fudge? All right, well, screw the pelican. Hey, fly away, pelican. You just played some Fire Pro Wrestling. Man, I'm kind of jealous because I can't work out how to play that game properly. I find it much too hard, hey. I'm glad you know how to play it, though, and you're enjoying yourself. Yeah, Chip and Dale, Sunbush Rangers. Wonder if I could throw this upwards, and maybe there'll be some health here, you never know. That's what I was hoping for, a health. And Kid Jackson says he's intoxicated. Kid Jackson, I hope you're looking after yourself, but I don't want you to hurt yourself, my man. Just jump up. Oh, crap. Jump up and get down, apparently. Oh, dude, this bit in particular is really freaking rough. This bit is the biggest... I feel like this section here is the biggest troll... Oh, my gosh. Dude, this is the biggest freaking troll ever. How do you... This is such a horrible, horrible bit. Oh, my gosh. There we go. Well, we got past him. Man, I hate that bit. That is the worst bit in the level. Like, seriously. How you going, Chris? We got MVP in here, too. Good to see MVP. And we got... Hey, MVP Gamers just sent me 100 stars, too. Man, you didn't need to do that. Chris, thank you so much, sir. This is like you today. Thank you so much, Chris. I really appreciate the 100 stars, my friend. How you doing? Everything all right? What's going on at home? Fire Pro looks like a great time. It just looks like there's such a large learning curve. In the house watching you while you're drinking vodka? Kid Jackson, I'm going to talk to you in a private message, actually, afterwards, but I'll wait till you're not drunk. I think we almost got this. Okay, new area. And so, Payron says you're playing some Aladdin on Super Nintendo. I'd like to learn how to play the Super Nintendo version one day. I'm going to put that onto the to-do list. What do you think's harder, guys? Aladdin on Super Nintendo or Aladdin on Genesis? What do you guys think? Oh my gosh, I only got one health left here, guys. Oh, dude. Gosh, where's this health pickup, man? There's no health anywhere. There we go. Ask and you shall receive, I guess. Oh, boy. Now where are we gonna go? Where do you go, my sambish? There you go. Looks like we made it. Here we go. Boss time. Holy shitballs. Oh man, this boss is frustrating as fuck, man. I want to work out where to stand. That's a strategy. Okay, so on the left-hand side seems to be the best place. Oh my gosh, look at this sumbish. Alright, that's pretty straightforward. I can dig it. Oh my goodness. What a frustrating ass boss that one is. You think Christopher? I love the gen. Yeah, that's what I mean. I love Genesis Aladdin, Chris. I'm just asking which one's more difficult to play. No, not which one's better. We already know that Aladdin having a sword is totally boss. You got Aladdin on the Game Gear. How much different is that to the other versions? And vodka and fruit punch Kool-Aid. That sounds like a unique combo. You think they ruined this game with a sequel? I've never done the sequel on a live stream yet. I am planning to do the sequel eventually. We'll get there. Your kid's a big fan of Heavy Machinery? I don't know. That's actually, I think they're working on something. How good is Heavy Machinery? They're so awesome. We need some more health items, guys. Here we go. Oh, crap. Seriously? Son of a bitch! Fuck you, mate. Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to do this? Dude, freaking weak! Alright, back over here. Alright, dude, this is freaking nuts. You think Heavy Machinery is going to break up? Do you think Otis is going to... Do you think Tucker is going to betray Otis or something? I've always thought that was a possibility, to be honest. Always thought that as a possibility. You think the Street Profits are annoying? I like the Street Profits. I think the star of that group is Angelo... what's his name? Angelo... the smaller one. No, not the smaller one. What's his name? The leaner one. I think he's the one with the charisma in the group. It's Dawkins and... Oh, I keep forgetting. Sorry, guys. I keep getting their names mixed up. And Montez Ford, that's the one. Yeah, I think Montez Ford is the one with the charisma in the group. And I think Dawkins does good to compliment them, but I see Montez Ford being a breakout star by himself one day. Just going by what I've seen on TV. I don't know what you guys think. Oh gosh. What do you guys think? How you going there, Dustin? We got Dustin King in here. Good to see you, Dustin. Thank you for hanging out. We got lovely Joanne in here. Joanne, I hope you're having a great day. Thank you for hanging out with us. They are a good tag team. I think, I mean, you could just put a couple tweaks to their gimmick, and I think they'll be fine. But I'm not going to lie, I do find it annoying a little bit sometimes, but I think it just needs a few little tweaks. I do think they're both great. Justin says, thanks for everything you do, and D-Wayne as well. Hey, Justin, it's my absolute pleasure, man. We're happy to be on as much as we can in these trying times, sir. My absolute pleasure, Justin. Thank you for the 50 stars, my man. Appreciate you. At the end of the day, I'm just a fat guy in a little coat. I really am now, because all I'm doing is sitting in the house and eating. I do actually, Chris. I really, really do. And Steve says, as usual, your wrestling talk goes over your head. I'm sorry, guys. The last thing I want to do is alienate my friends. Alright. Fine, Steven. I'll stop talking about wrestling. It's fine. It's fine, Steven. Thank you, Steve. Steve dropping the big 50 stars. Fine, I'll stop talking about it for 5 minutes. Oh, gosh. What else, guys? What else would you like to talk about? You saw the new release date for Last of Us, didn't you, guys? Apparently Last of Us is coming out. What is it? Is it the end of June or July? But they've got a new release date for Last of Us now. And, I'm not going into the political discussion, but apparently some of the content in the new Last of Us game, we'll just say, is a little bit questionable, so we're going to have to wait and see, but I hope it's a good game. I really hope they haven't screwed it. We'll see what happens. Okay, this bit I've always found really freaking hard. So we're going to go back over here. So he's gone. That's all taken care of. And we'll go back on this side. Oh, so there's that one. Oh, so there's that one. Oh, we made it. We got it. That's usually my least favorite part in the level, so I'm kind of relieved. Darkwing Duck is on the roster today. Darkwing Duck's going to be our last game in this particular stream. So James says he's watching me and the Wolverine movie at the same time. Yeah, 2 more days until Streets of Rage 4, baby. You better believe it. I am so fucking excited for that game. You've got no idea. I'm so freaking down like Charlie Brown for that. Alright, there we go. I think this is the final boss in here. Great. So glad we're almost on the DuckTales now, for real. Easy. Easy peasy. Easiest boss in the world. Ooh, what happened there? Alright guys, we just beat it. It does have that Tom and Jerry vibe a little bit, doesn't it? Yeah, I know, Mikey. I've got that in my collection on MAME. Thank you, brother. Have I ever played Power Pigs for Super Nintendo? I've never even heard of that game, to be honest, Matt. Power beak pigs, you say, hey? Does it happen to be about a bunch of pigs that's powerful? Felix says this game is easy. Well, no fucking problem, Felix. How about you grab the controller and you do it then? Hi, my name's Felix. I think streaming is easy. No worries, Felix. Here we go, Felix. We're gonna give Felix the controller here now. And I'm gonna go now, and we're gonna let Felix take over. See you later, Felix. I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's good to be here. But I'm gonna go, like, wash my hair and do some other things that I need to do. Felix has taken over. See you later. Bye. Hooray. See ya. I better not do that. I better not do that, Felix. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can trust you with the stream. Oh, gosh. I'm only playing. Oh. There we go. Well, we just won. There you go. The Rescue Rangers. The end. All right, cool. Let's go on to DuckTales now before I say something else too stupid. All right, where's DuckTales at? Here we go. All right, cool. This one's going to be easy. We're going to play this on the easy difficulty. This is going to be my warm down game before Darkwing Duck. So don't let Felix take over. Oh my gosh. All right, well, the crowd has spoken, Felix. I'm sorry. This is easy. Well, I mean, you know, getting like 40 points a game for LeBron James is easy, but doesn't mean I can do it. I'm gonna go back over here. And Matt says, you liked Fat Cat though, such you had to kill him. Well, he's a little sumbitch, he deserved it. He had it coming to him, mate. He had it coming to him. Matty, thank you very much for the 50 stars again, brother. Appreciate you. I'll be right with you, my man. Just gonna get some rhythm here quickly. LA Evans says, Streets of Rage 4 releases on your birthday. Very nice, good sir. I'm gonna be streaming on the day. I do have Vice City planned for that day. But again, Kid Jackson, if Streets of Rage 4 comes out at the same time, then I hate doing this, man. We may have to move it forward an extra day. But obviously, when Streets of Rage drops, we have to do it the moment it comes out. So we'll see how we go, brother. But we're definitely doing Vice City this week. Don't worry. Just so much shit going on. Trying to play the juggling game. What else is happening, guys? So Dustin says he went on a spinning spree today. You've got a brand new Switch Lite, a Switch Pro controller, and two Genesis controllers. And Pyro says, sup, Ricky, how you doing? Pyro, I'm doing freaking better now, man. Look at you spoiling me, like the most popular stripper at the Butter Bing. Pyro with the 200 stars. We also got Maddie with the 50 stars. Thank you very much, Sambishami. Do we have Goof Troop?
Well, excuse me, Princess.
Can you refresh my memory what Goof Troop is, Seeker? Because I've heard of the Goof Troop before, but I don't know what they are off the top of my head. Oh, gosh. There we go. Yeah, what's Goof Troop again? I don't remember what that is. It sounds like... Yeah, I don't know. So Timmy says, Ricky, you're missing all my comments again and I'm not happy about it. Oh, Tim, you know what, Tim? I'm going to give you a big, gigantic hug, my friend. I'm not missing your comments on purpose, Tim. It's a very, very hard job keeping track of everything, man. Please don't take it personal. Timothy with the 50 stars, we could do some Yo-Noid in the future, brother. Sure. Now let's see you in. We have done Yo-Noid on here. That's Yo-Noid to D-Wayne game. I got pretty far in Yo-Noid, but I think D-Wayne actually beat it for us. So Yo-Noid is officially a D-Wayne game, I'm just saying. I don't know, you guys might be like, oh, there's Rick going, palming it off to D-Wayne again, but it really is a D-Wayne game. Goof Troop is Goofy and his son Max. Yeah, I knew I'd heard of it before, but I don't remember Goof Troop, though. Oh, damn. Get back over here. Did we get everything? I think there's just some stuff we need to grab up here quickly. Alright, cool. Yeah, thank you, man. I never do it on purpose. You know, it's just sometimes some people, and only some people, not all people, but some people just think about, you know, how they're feeling with it all. They don't think about how hard it is for me to keep up with everything. You know, sometimes we need to have a little bit more empathy, and I mean, I don't just mean with me, but, you know, with all people, you know what I mean? Like, you know, look at things from other people's shoes sometimes a bit more. How you going, James? Good to see you. Cool Spot. Yeah, I want to do a Cool Spot stream for you guys really, really soon, actually. I keep putting it off just because it is hard, but I'm actually going to plan Cool Spot for you guys in the near future. And Cool Spot's a really cool game. I'm surprised at how fun Cool Spot is, considering it's based off, like, 7-Up. Like, they actually released a good game. There we go, we're gonna jump up here. Oh, some bitch. Siri, shut up! Oh, gosh. I just turned the phone off and then Siri just... Fuck you, Siri, you just made me die. I'm gonna go back over here. Siri literally just made me die. Oh, my gosh, this is crazy. You'd love to have a 91 Cool Spot Mustang? Do you remember the Goofy movie? Vaguely as a kid I remember the Goofy movie. It would have literally been 35 years since I've seen it. But, yeah, Siri fact me then, totally. I did see the Goofy movie as a kid, but I was, like, really small. I don't remember it. Try dealing with people in retail. Well, that's what I mean. That's what I mean, like, and I have empathy for you, Andy, because I'm, like, I know compared to other people, I've got it, easy, so that's exactly my point. Like, yeah, like, my friends in hospitality and retail, they put up with a lot of shit, so kudos to you guys. I'm not being selfish either. I'm totally aware that there are people that put up with more stuff than what I do. Yeah, no, I've got it, Matt. Thank you again. Matt with the 50 stars. I'll be playing that for you tomorrow. No dramas, sir. No dramas. I got you covered, mate. Got you covered. Matty with another 50 stars. Thank you, Matty. I'll be right with you. Yes, A. No, B. B. There we go. We're going to go up for free. All we need to do is hop, skip, and a jump on this sumbitch. There we go. Now we're up in the secret area. Thank you, Leo. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's what I mean, Payron. Like, I'm not being selfish. Like, I have empathy for you guys, too. And, anyway, this one's going out to Matt. Thank you, Matty. Appreciate the 50 stars. No, I feel you guys. And I originally come from that line of work, too, so I can totally understand where you're coming from. I used to be a McDonald's manager. So, can you imagine what it's like being a McDonald's manager when you're considered, you know, when fast food's considered low end of the spectrum? People have the least amount of respect for you, so I know exactly where you're coming from. Have I tried any of the Metal Gear games? Ah, yeah, but I stay in my lane. I've beaten Metal Gear Solid, and I've beaten Metal Gear on the NES back in the day. Alright, we got this. How you going, Miss Violence? Good to see you. Felix says the Donald Duck game is good. Yeah, man, we're doing some Quackshot. When are we going to do Quackshot? We're going to do... Oh my gosh, Payron says the WWE Network is for sale. You're kidding, is it really? Is that breaking news, is it? Oh my gosh. Payron with the 50 stars. That is a big news.
I got you for 3 minutes. 3 minutes of free time.
Thank you, Payron. Wow. I wonder what that means for my subscription then. That's big news, Payron. Wow. I must say that doesn't surprise me. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good, thank you, Miss Violence. Man, I'm absolutely over the moon that this stream is about to hit triple digits. Thank you so much for that, guys. 100 followers for a Disney stream? You guys are incredible. Bringing back our inner childhood today. Jeffrey dropping the 500 stars. Jeffrey says he's late. No such thing as too late, Jeffrey. Jeffrey, thank you so much for your kind donation. Jeffrey, this one's going out to you today. David also with the 50 stars. Dave, epic. Thank you so much, Jeffrey. Thank you, David. You guys are awesome. Super, super generous, guys. As I said, that's going to go into my bank account and go towards my big hookers and blow... Hang on, wait. I said too much. No, that's not what it's going towards. It's going towards growing the brand. No, it really is going towards growing the brand. Thank you, guys. As I said, once this My Sharona is all over and done with, I'm really looking forward to upgrading the computer and the art and the page and basically getting this OneCoin-only Mark II business happening, hey? Good to see D-Wayne's in here. Metal Gear goes on the D-Wayne game list. Metal Gear's actually a Commo game. But we're going to give Commo that one. Mike says he works retail as well. What kind of job do you do, Mikey? What place? And James says you got the Super Mario Brothers movie in the movie soundtrack. My apologies. Oh, goodness. Don't forget to keep smashing that like button for me, please, guys. Really appreciate it. And don't forget, guys, if you haven't made your Whatever Wednesday request yet, guys, my friends, you are out of time. You will be on next week's list now if you haven't put it in yet. Don't forget, guys, all we ask is that you get your request into us 24 hours in advance. And, because I'm going to have to do a 9 a.m. show again tomorrow morning now, so I got no more time for more requests. And see, the more notice we got, the more shows we can have. Like, we can get D-Wayne on for a double and stuff, too. As I said, the more you help me, the more I can help you. Oh, we got that extra health. You got the Darksiders soundtrack? Peyron says, breaking news, you just received some breaking news. Well, there you go. Oh, goodness. I think we're almost out of here. I think we're just going to go to this... Hang on. No, it's in here. I nearly stuffed up or went the wrong way. And which picture do you go in? Is it this one? And Zack Ryder just signed a contract to AEW. Bro, I knew that was coming. He was... Man, he's going to do great things in AEW, I think. Do you think they'll take on Kurt Hawkins as well? I'd have Zack and Hawkins tag up in AEW. I think that'd be cool. Oh my gosh. Matt says, should you watching Wild and Out where Zeus, aka Debo, was on there? Oh, I know what you're talking about now. Yep, yep. No worries, Matt. Hope you're enjoying. And Joe says, what a grumpy old duck. Yeah, he's, I like the voice actor of Scrooge McDuck. The voice actor of Scrooge McDuck, was also one of the actors in, a movie I really, really liked in my childhood called, Time Machine. The guy that played Philby in Time Machine, I don't know if you guys ever saw that movie, the original Time Machine. I'm pretty sure he was the voice actor for Scrooge McDuck, and he was pretty awesome. And what are we going to go? We're just going to go up here quickly. Matt with another 50 stars. Matt, thank you so much, sir. Going out to you, my brother. Ah, there we go. All right, cool, guys. That's two levels done. Making that money, guys. Making that money. African mines. We need to get a key, which means we need to randomly go back to Transylvania, I think. The current Scrooge McDuck. Oh, David Tennant's doing it. How do you find the new Scrooge McDuck? I'm kind of curious. I have not seen any of the new DuckTales yet. Is it worth giving a chance? And is it on the Disney Channel, like the Disney Network? Yeah, how good was the movie The Time Machine? For a movie that was made in, like, the late 50s, early 60s. I thought the effects were incredible, to be honest. I thought they did a really, really good job for such an old movie, quite honestly. Oh, there we go, we're in the African mines again. Yeah, I love the time machine. My mum still got that on VHS. Although it's probably worn out because we played it on repeat. And I loved how, like, gory it was for an old movie. Like, you know, with the Morlocks and everything. Like, there were some really gruesome scenes in it for an old school movie. Like, it was pretty incredible. You'd like to get Sega Genesis Michael Jackson's Moonwalker? Yeah, sure, you should. You totally should. We got Josh in here. Good to see you, Josh. So Mike says he works at the Great Big Greenhouse. Nah, fair enough, Dustin. We'll just have to wait and see what happens, hey? I might leave that one there for now. Oh, goodness. How are we going to get out of there? I can't. I can. Okay, I just need to jump. That's fine. So, new DuckTales is more updated to relate to today's kids. I mean, the reality is, as much as we like old Ninja Turtles, old DuckTales, all that kind of stuff, you do need to contemporize these things. As much as we like the old ones, the reality is it's not for us. So, it just is what it is, hey. There you go, we got David in here. Good to see you, David. Thank you for coming in. Where's this sumbitch going? There we go, we got it. Michael Jackson's one of the greats of all time. I think, for me, the three greatest music, you know, a lot of people are going to disagree because there's a couple others you could put in the list, but for pure talent, my three favorite artists of all time, I think, would be Michael Jackson, Prince, and probably Paul McCartney, actually, to be honest. I think I'd put up there as well, so I think they'd be my three goats, but I know everyone's going to have a different opinion. And what do you think, Kid Jackson? Who are your three if you had to pick three? That's a good question for everyone, actually. Yeah, I'm doing really good today, thank you, Thomas. I'm just chilling out and we'll go over here. Oh gosh. Is there, Steve says you heard they're bringing back Animaniacs on Netflix? Yeah, I heard something. Someone said something about that the other day. That'll be interesting. I wonder what the new one's going to be like. What's my thoughts on a Vector Man or a Comic Zone remake? I think if they remake Vector Man now, the gameplay at least would be a lot better. As for Comic Zone, rather than a remake of Comic Zone, I think like a sequel or a new game would be pretty freaking sweet. You think Kurt Cobain? Yeah, see, I know a lot of people are going to put a lot of rock people in there, and that's fine, because they're really talented, too. And then William says, cheers, fuckface. Well, there you go. I've never had anyone say fuckface to me and send me stars before. This is going out to you, William. Thank you. Lamont also dropping the 50 stars before bed. Lamont, thank you very much for everything you do, man. Have a great sleep. Thank you so much, sir. Really, really appreciate you guys. Man, the comments are on heat tonight. Don't forget, guys, if I've missed your comment, copy and paste, my friends. I'm not doing it on purpose, I promise. If I'm ignoring you on purpose, I would tell you that I'm ignoring you on purpose. Eminem's a great musician, but I'm not going to put Eminem in that crowd as a pure singer. Kevin dropping the 50 stars. Kevin, thank you very, very much, my man. Kevin, this is for you. Yeah, Freddie Mercury has to go up in that list too. Sorry, guys. Actually, I forgot to mention Freddie Mercury. I'd probably... Okay, I need to have a top four because I can't pick between Paul and Freddie Mercury. So I'm going to change my top three to a top four. Sorry, Freddie Mercury does have to go on that list. 100%. I forgot to put him in. He has to, yes. I put him, yeah. Perry says, am I ignoring? No, I'm not a Perry, bugger. Stop it, Perry, you know better. No, I know Perry's kidding. Colin picks Tupac, Prince, and MJ. Salem says, say this. I don't know what that means, so I don't want to say it in case it gets me in trouble. Because, you know, 2020, cancel culture and all that. Alright, we got this. Oh, gosh. Well, I'm 100% agree with you on Mikey and Prince anyway, Kid Jackson. As for James, I think James is incredibly talented. I wouldn't put him on my Mount Rushmore, though. He's trying to keep up, but it's hectic. I know, guys. I feel terrible. I want to be a good host for you guys. And I'm really, really concerned, guys. I never saw myself as being that guy that would ever have, like, this big streamer type of moving chat. But now that I do, I haven't worked out how to handle it yet. It's alright. All practice, huh? I just need to... You know, one day maybe they can, like, implant, like, computer chips into your brain, and then I can be like a Johnny Five and just be all like, input, input, input! And that'll totally, like, make life easier. Oh, gosh. Definitely the best soundtrack. Oh, Capcom does no wrong, huh? Give me a Capcom soundtrack or a Konami soundtrack any day of the week and I'm happy. You gonna put Mariah in there? Yeah, I mean, you know what? Mariah's not gonna go on my Mount Rushmore, but she's very, very... Her early days, back when she was doing things like Hero and all that, she was absolutely amazing, but, I feel like 2000s Mariah has kind of, like, ruined it for me, to be honest. If I'm going to be totally truthful with you. And, C says, I have to off to bed, have fun with the Disney run. Steven, thank you again for the 100 stars, you maniac. We'll see you again tomorrow, sir. Thank you, Steven. Thank you, Dave. Oh, my gosh, incredible. And so Mike says he'd love to see a new rendition of Golden Axe or Revenge of Deathadder. I think they will reboot the Golden Axe franchise eventually. It's just, Sega completely screwed up with Golden Axe Beast Rider. So, I think they'll just waiting a few years. I think if this new Streets of Rage remake works out, you'll probably see a new Golden Axe. I would not put that a past possibility. Yeah, we're going to be streaming Cyberpunk on release day. Cyberpunk's going to be a game I definitely stream. I'm so keen. Oh my gosh, take a deep breath. I got some good news at least, guys. I'm not as short of breath today as I was yesterday. Yesterday I was really struggling, but today I'm feeling a lot better. So, yeah, it's good news. It looks like I'm not going to die. They've tried redoing Golden Axe twice. Yeah, they redid Golden Axe on the Sega Ages collection on PS2. I've got that version, and it's pretty shithouse. And then they tried to redo Golden Axe Beast Rider, and that was pretty shithouse. There are some really good Golden Axe remakes, but they're fan-made games on the Beats of Rage engine. But you can download them off Google. I've streamed them for you guys. James says there is a Golden Axe on PS2. Yeah, that's it. It's on the Sega Ages collection, James. I've got it. I've got the physical disc. Right back at you, Cat. You have a good sleep too, huh? There we go. We're going to go to the moon. To the moon, Alice. To the moon. There we go. Jackie Gleason level. He always talks about going to the moon. Now we're finally here. So I always get lost in this level. It can be a little bit tricky, but we'll give it our best shot. Don't forget to smash the like button, guys. We are almost on 150 engagements already, which is incredible, guys. Thank you for the kind support. Don't forget, all that kind of stuff is the best way you can help us for free, guys. Go back up here. David says you've been playing the Streets of Rage remake. It's awesome. I'm going to be streaming that. Actually, I'm not going to get a chance to play that again before the new one. That's alright, it's probably best I don't. Leon, can you imagine if you... Yeah, you can't say that shit in 2020. You'd be all over TMZ. And rightfully so. You don't get violent like that to your Mrs. Jackie. What the hell? Everyone's laughing at domestic violence back in the 50s. Oh, a long way we have come. Gosh, it was a different time back then, wasn't it? What have we got over here? Damn it, why am I supposed to get... My gosh, he was just totally glitching out of that. I don't know if we're going the right way or not. I guess we're going to find out in a wee sec. Oh, there we go. So there's that. Some bish, man. Bruh, get up there. The sound when you kill enemies sounds funny. Yeah. It's pretty cool. There we go. We got this. Aaron says, you remember playing this on the NES back in the day? Is that really great? I did not even realize that. I'll have to check them out one day. I'm interested. I'm curious. Maybe I can do a sing-song. Aaron just dropped a big 500 stars. Aaron, man. Really, really generous of you. So what can we give to Aaron? Oh, look, we got a dance for that one. That's a dance. You're like my hero, Aaron. Seriously. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate those 500 stars. I'm glad you're enjoying the nostalgia today, bro. And so Kevin says you once played this game just to get all the diamonds. Yeah, as I said, I'm not going to go into a political chat or anything, but after hearing about what the new Last of Us is going to be like, I'm sort of debating on whether I'm going to play the Last of Us sequel now. Apparently they're going for... how can I put it? I'm just gonna leave it. I don't want to divide the chat. How you going, True Vec? Good to see you. Did I know I haven't? Sorry, Dave. I've just been so busy, man. I've been so busy. I'll go on GOG eventually, though. Thank you, brother. Have I played the PS3 remake of this game? Yeah, I own it on Steam, Gene. Yeah, D-Wayne and I have both played the remake. And the remake is very good, but... the thing with the remake... Hang on one second, guys. I'm just losing focus here. So what are we going to do in here? Hang on, hold up, wait a minute. Oh my goodness, Rick, that is a massive donation, my friend. Rick, I'm going to be right with you. Thank you, bud. The remake is stretched out a little bit longer, I think, than what it needs to be, if that makes sense. Rick, bro, thank you for your kindness. Wow, how you been doing, dude? Well, what are we going to give to Rick here today? Oh my gosh. You know what? Rick's in the house, mate. Timmy also with the 200 stars off the work. Timmy, thank you so much. Rick and Timmy. Look at that. I bet you didn't know about this, guys, but OneCoin Only's got some banging dancing moves. Rick, that is incredible, sir. Thank you, man. Really. Thank you as well, Timmy. Timmy, I hope you find a nice place to sleep at work, sir, too. I don't know if we've gone all the right way here. Right, we're going to go back over here. Oh! Oh, guys, you're breaking the stream. Oh, deep breath. I need a water now. Aaron just dropped wow, that's 2,000 stars. Holy shit. Oh, gosh. What a nice surprise, guys. Thank you very much. I was not expecting that. Aaron, what are we going to do for Aaron? We're going to crack open the bubbly for Aaron today.
There's a little guy in there. Can't even get proper olives, can you? What else we got?
Oh, a little bit of the bubbly. Yeah!
Thank you so much, Aaron. I really, really, really appreciate that, my man. That's absolutely incredible. And we I don't know. Would you like to see a dancing stream? I was actually thinking of getting like Dance Dance Revolution in the mat for PS2, but we'll see how we go. I would like to do that one of these days. I think you've got to do whatever you can do to keep the social distancing going for as long as you can, Ryan. Nick Kid Jackson says, am I coming on late? Yeah, I was going to come on with some Dragon Ball Advance. And I still will do Dragon Ball Advance this week. I don't know if I feel like playing that tonight or for something else. Oh my goodness, guys, it's freaking Haley's Comet and one coin only today. Benny just dropped 100 stars. Benny, thank you, man. Benny says he wants to see some biddies, and Matt also with a big 50. That kid had his butt kicked by a girl again, he says. Alright, guys, I'm going to give you a bunch of boobs. Don't worry. I know everyone here are... Miss Violent says Dance Dance Revolution would be funny to watch. Oh, gosh. Alright. Bunch of boobs for everybody. Benny, thank you very much for the 1,000. Matt with a 50. Boobs, 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 boobs. Boobs! More boobs! And we're going to do triple boobs. More boobs! More boobs!
What would you little maniacs like to do first?
There we go, guys. I got you. Thank you, guys. Yeah, I'd like to get Dance Dance Revolution and the mats. Probably really, really expensive, but it'd be fun to do and also fun to have in the collection, so I think it'd be worth it. So I might do some Dance Dance Revolution for you guys. I am doing more motion captured stuff on the channel. Don't forget, very soon I'm going to do like Wii Sports and some other things as well. Sorry, ladies. Ladies are like, well, damn. And Nick says, streets are age 4. Oh my gosh, I have to explain this every time. Nick, I live in Australia. I'm in a different time zone. I get the game earlier than you guys. That's what I'm trying to say. Nick, thank you for the 50 stars. Time zones, mate. Time zones are a thing. Thank you so much for the 50 stars, Nick. I appreciate you, man. David says he'd like to see me do DJ Hero. The good news is I'm very, very, very good at DJ Hero, which should come as no surprise, obviously. The bad news is DJ Hero gets flagged for music, so I can't come online and do DJ Hero, or I'll probably get blocked. You know, with all the Rihanna music and everything, and it's just asking for trouble. Back over here. Alright, cool, we got this. Ryan says you started to download Streets of Rage. Have you downloaded it already, Ryan? Is it available in the PS Store already, is it, Ryan? So have they finally put the link ready to go, have they? If that's the case, I'm purchasing it as soon as the stream is done. So Ricky has a DeLorean, he's always in the future, share it with us, man. Oh, gosh, man, I wish I could give you guys... If, in a perfect world, I'd give everyone a DeLorean, but I've only got the one for me. Yeah, I'd stream DJ Hero for you guys all the time. You guys know how much I love that game. I've got DJ Hero 1 and 2. I've got two controllers now for that. And, yeah. Awesome. Maybe one day we can do some more DJ Hero. Well, I wonder if there's a loophole that I can get away with it. Alright, we got him. You watch a retro game stream, guys? Beat this game in 10 minutes? I mean, speedrunning is an incredible talent, and I have massive respect for those guys. But I like to savor the experience a little bit. You stay safe, William. And don't forget, guys, so many of you awesome people sent stars today. But don't forget, guys, if you get a subscription, you get so much more bang for your buck because you get rewards. So for a subscription, you get the VIP streams Monday to Friday. You get a whatever Wednesday request on our request show. You get the prize giveaways at the end of every month. On the final day of every month, we do a prize draw and we give away cash prizes. Because this month has been so awesome, you guys are getting bonus prizes this month. So instead of three $50 cash prizes, we're giving away five for this month. And you also get a free postage code for the store. So just something to think about. I know a lot of you guys send stars and don't have a subscription. So I'm just trying to give you guys some value in return. But no pressure, you can click on the green shield at your leisure to find out more anyway. A limited season DeLorean's gonna come out? Seriously? Kit Jackson's watching some Bloodsport now. How good is that movie, huh? Yeah, how good would it have... So, John, I didn't end up getting a chance to learn these new games in time. But, John, what I'm actually going to practice is this Aliens vs. Predator game. And I'm going to put on an Aliens vs. Predator stream for you soon. So we're going to get that done. But I've got a really, really big shout-out going out to John, who donated some more video games to the One Coin Only family yesterday. I can't thank you enough, brother. Just showing you my appreciation, sir. Brandon says you're going to test the VIP streams of Boss. Man, D-Wayne does them so much better than I ever did. Like, I'm a great host and everything, but D-Wayne's just got such a great structure of games and everything. And I'm glad he's doing them now. I think he's made them his own. We've got, there we go. We're just going to do this final boss now. Oliver says there's no Streets of Rage 4 on your PS Store at the moment. Yeah, I don't know what's going on then. Maybe on a different platform, I don't know. How you going there, James? Good to see you, sir. I need to quickly pee before we do Darkwing Duck. So I'm going to pull out the old Godfather. Sounds more sus than what it is, pulling out the Godfather. Not trying to be disgusting. There we go, that's number two. How much harder was this boss on the remake? This boss on the remake was freaking crazy. You think the moon has the best music in this game? Oh, hands down, absolutely. 100%. We got him, there's that one. Alright, all done. No worries, man, it's a shame you can't hang around for longer. Everyone say a big goodnight to Rick. Rick, thank you very much for the incredible star donation today, man. I can't thank you enough for that. And, man, hopefully you'll have a little bit of a break from work soon. You can hang out with us a little bit longer, hey? You take care, Rick. You have a good sleep, bro. Jason says, hey, keep up the good work. Jason dropping the 50. Jason.
Yeah, I'm Stex, and I don't use protection. It's my hot body. I'll do what I want. I digitally put Jabba the Hutt back into the original Star Wars movie. I'll do what I want.
Thank you, Jason. I appreciate it. Jeremy says, on one ass only. I do only own one ass. Oh, gosh. So, let's see what we got here. Daring explorer Scrooge McDuck has found the 5 legendary treasures. He's the richest duck in the world. Well, that's good. Dustin, no, I can see you, Dustin. I think some people... Are you using the Facebook gaming app by any chance, Dustin? Monique's pretty excited. Yeah. Alright, what's going on? Okay, hooray, Uncle Scrooge. We're glad you found the treasures, but don't forget we helped too. Alright, laddies. Okay, I'm not going to try and do Scrooge. I can't. There we go, guys. Now we better turn off the music. I love the music, but Facebook likes to flag you for that, so we can't have nice things on Facebook. We're going to go to Darkwing Duck. Now, guys, I'm just going to pull up the Godfather. I just need to go on a quick pee break, and then we'll be back. I love them, Jeremy. 80s movies are my all-time favorite, especially comedies. So I'm just going to pull up this screen, guys. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Hey, what's up, everybody? WWE Hall of Famer. Look at that. Bam. The Godfather here. And I want to shout out, first of all, to One Coin Only, man, on Facebook. Man, they've got it going on. I want everybody to check them out, look them up. One Coin Only, man. They're pimping in style just like the Godfather. So it's time, once again, for everybody, including One Coin Only, to come aboard the Ho Train. Hey, check them out on Facebook. They're the shiznit. Ha-ha. Peace.
I'm back, guys. I'm back. Thank you very, very, very much. Okay, I'm all composed now. We've left Darkwing Duck until last. And there's good reason for this, guys, because Darkwing Duck is an absolute rage fest. And this is certainly going to be very interesting today. This is going to be very interesting. Let's get dangerous. Well, oh gosh, I'm dreading this. I'm very excited because when I play this, I don't need to play this again for another few months. Alright, this was a long time coming. We gotta get used to the buttons again and everything too. I gotcha, James. Did anyone ever play the TurboGrafx version of this game? You probably remember that old Angry Video Game nerd episode where he did Darkwing Duck on the TurboGrafx. Joanne says you loved playing this back in the day. You must love some balls hard games then, Joanne. Why would you do that to yourself? Seriously. You gonna do that to yourself? Alright, I am Darkwing Duck. Alright, let's go Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous. Let's get dangerous, you sumbish. There you go, I've already taken a hit. I've been in the game for like 2 seconds. There you go. I've only been in this game for 2 seconds. I'm already... Oh! 2 freaking seconds, mate. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, really? I've lost all my health already. You freaking kidding me? Fucking bullshit. Oh, there we go. We're just gonna try harder. Hey, go on, Tommy. Good to see you. Already I've lost freaking... Oh, this game can suck a big freaking melon, mate. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go up here. Let's get dangerous, Duck. Let's get dangerous. Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous. Alright, we got this. You love the Swat Cats game? I've not played that one. Colin and Captain BS says I can do it. And then Nick says Apollo Crews is out of money in the bank match. It might be Jinder Mahal. Yeah, I have seen that actually, Nick.
This is blasphemy.
Nick, thank you for the 50 stars, Brosef. By the way, speaking of WWE games, what do you guys all think of the look of this new WWE Battlegrounds? Have you all seen it yet? If it's anywhere near as fun as what NBA Playgrounds is, I think this new WWE game might be pretty fun, to be honest. Despite the look of it. Hey, we got Quiet Josh in here. Good to see you, Josh. Thank you for coming in. Mike wants to know, what is my top wrestling game? It's either SmackDown Here Comes the Pain or anything on the Nintendo 64 engine. I know it's not a creative answer, but let's just be straight up. Those ones are the best. I did really like WWE 19. Oh, actually, and I think WWE 13 is good too for the Attitude Era. Alright, we're gonna do this again. Matt says I beat DuckTales quickly sometimes. Ah, fuck it, I can't keep time! Matt, thank you for the 50 stars. No, you play Ninja Gaiden on the NES. I'm not your little trained monkey. Someone in here's like, play Ninja Gaiden. You freaking get a video camera and you play Ninja Gaiden. I don't come into your workplace and ask you guys to play the hardest game in existence of the Nintendo Entertainment System. So stop coming into my workplace and asking me for all these really hard games that are gonna give me a heart attack like I'm having right now. Oh my gosh. There we go, there's the rage. There's the rage. Oh, I was doing all right, Josh, until someone told me to play Ninja Gaiden. Now I'm not so good. Oh boy. Ah! Okay, we're gonna get through this. There you go, Timmy says rain. Timmy, thank you, brother. This has gone out to you, Timmy. Timmy with a big 100 stars. Go get him, Rick. Sandblaster gave his like, relax there, Coco. Hey, just because she dances Coco, that don't make her a hono. It's an important message. You heard that? Oh man, did we go all the way back to the beginning? Yeah, just because she dances Coco. You know the song. You know what I'm singing. Alright, we got this. Aaron dropping another 500 stars. Dude, that's actually... Oh, bruh. Oh, my goodness. Aaron, thank you so much. Don't forget in life, we need to dance like no one's watching. Thank you, Aaron. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you, man. No, I don't really get annoyed by that too much. Thank you, Aaron. It's more like, how could I put it? I get a lot of people come in, and they're like, Rick, when are you gonna play this? Rick, when are you gonna play this? Rick, when are you gonna play this? And while I really appreciate the enthusiasm, it's not possible for me to play every single game in the history of the universe, you know what I mean? And we don't all have the same tastes either. So it's just one of those things. Yeah, I mean, it's just, I mean, you know, at the same time, Zana, you're currently playing something, and that's basically someone's way of saying, well, I don't know. Anyway, maybe I'm thinking too much about it. Steve dropping the 50 stars. Steve, this is for you, sir. Thank you, man. A little bit of Minesweeper might actually be pretty fun. There are pretty good renditions of Solitaire. Oh my gosh, I can hardly focus, guys. Let me just get my mojo back. The respawns in this are worse than Ninja Gaiden, though. Oh, we got this. Oh, son of a biscuit. Barkity, man, this is gonna be a long... Oh my gosh. Trampoline! Back over here. All right, we're almost out. We can do this. We can make it if we try, just with Darkwing Duck. Yeah, just with Darkwing Duck. Right, we got this. We there yet? Steve, damn, Steve. Hey, Steve, what am I to say otherwise? You like what you like, right? Going back over here. I guess Steve likes the old and sassy ones. You can't believe you saw a speedrunner beat Minesweeper in 50 seconds? On the big map, huh? Maddie, thank you again for the 50 stars. I'll be right with you, good sir. So it's not just me. Daniel says he raged really hard at this section too. Matt, this one's going out to you, my friend. Thank you very much. Yeah, exactly. Me too, Mike. They all hold up incredibly well. That's what I'm saying. Oh, gosh. Oh, now, okay, so how do we beat this guy again? Okay, we're just gonna jump when he shoots. So it takes a little minute, but we can do it. Alright, no worries. Let's see what's this one. Hopefully we'll get another health in here before the boss. I can't believe we're not even up to the first boss yet. This game's taking freaking forever, mate. Come on. Alright, we got him. That's all sorted. Saving. So, Josh says, you just battled through two tornadoes. Man, that's dedication. You're going to win, like, most dedicated Sunbish of the year. That's incredible. I hope you're staying safe, though, man. That's, like, a pretty big deal. Thank you for coming in, though. Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate you, man. We're hanging in there, man. We got this on lock. I think we can handle it. So Matthew says you make it rain on them. Well, yeah. I think we just had... Okay, that's it. Oh, dude, that... Come on, Rick. Just shoot this sumbish. Just get out of the way, dude. Well, how many times are you gonna shoot him? They take too many hits. That's part of the problem. There we go. We got our full health back. So Ashley says, will we ever do Kingdom Hearts? Yeah, that's a combo game. But the answer is yes. That's a combo game. Mark Wood says, oh my goodness. Mark says, sorry to ask about Ninja Gaiden. Was just wondering the variety of games you play. No, I'm only messing with you, Mark. I'm not really angry. But Mark, truth be told, we do occasionally do the original Ninja Gaiden on the channel. I'm not very good at it, but we'll humor you and we'll put it on one day. This is going out to you, Mark. Thank you for the 250 stars. I haven't got a Weird Al star screen. We can maybe work on something. What we should do, I'm fat or something? I don't know, or like a surgeon, or which one? White and nerdy, maybe? Actually, white and nerdy would be a good screen, wouldn't it? White nerdy, it's going back a bit. The funny thing is that White Nerdy song was more popular than the original in Australia. I'm not even kidding. We got this. Come on. Now, I'll definitely have to make a Weird Al screen. I think that'll definitely be a work in progress. Yeah, exactly, Dustin. That was a problem with the Kingdom Hearts game. We didn't get big numbers when we did do it on the channel. So, Chrisil just sent 50. Thank you, Chrisil. Is that how you pronounce it, Chrisil? Chrisil? Man, I hate it. I hate not being able to pronounce the 8 names properly. Thank you so much for the kind donation, my friend. What can we give to you? This one. I think it's appropriate. Thank you so much for the 50 stars, my friend. You awesome, awesome, awesome source. Oh, so I am getting the name right. Thank goodness. You see, you're going to forgive me because I've not been in school for like 22 years. So you do forget a thing or two. Like how to read, for example. Hey, go on, Franco. Good to have you. Steven wants some Brady Bunch. You got it, Steven. Steven dropping the 50 stars. Let me find where that is. This is for you, Steve. Thank you so much, sir. Really appreciate that, my man. Thank you so much for the 50 stars. Let's get the next one done. We're gonna go here. Oh, the Attack of the Killer Tomatoes on NES. Oh gosh, that sounds like a good time, doesn't it? Oh, you Darkwing Duck. Let's go, Darkwing Duck. We can do this. We can get this, you sumbish. Little mole man over here. Little Hans mole man lying in the ground. I think this game is like one of those games that's like muscle memory though. I reckon if I played this non-stop for 2 days, I'd probably be a lot better at it because I'd be used to and expect everything that comes. Oh, dude, did I really just do that? I totally did. Alright, okay, we'll try this again. Let's go, Rick. I didn't realize you had to keep jumping on the tire. That's not fun. Now, where's this sumbish going? Oh, okay. There he goes. Yeah, he is Hot Hands Mole Man. That's who he's modeled off. Oh, gosh. I tell you what, poor Darkwing Duck here got his hands full, huh? He doesn't have the easy life. I've got a lot more respect for him now. Chrisil says you love the Capcom games on the NES. If you don't mind me asking, which one is your favorite? Do you have a favorite at all? Most people usually have a favorite. Oh, there we go. I don't need to go back down there. All's well, ends well on that one. Where's that going to take me? Back up here, no worries. There you go. Now we're getting some flow, guys. As D-Wayne would say, now we're cooking with grease. Tell you what, I'd love to cook with grease more than anything right now. I need some barbecue. Who's going to make me some barbecue? Back up here. Oh, shitballs, man. There we go. We got this. Look at that, guys. All sorted. Rick's a pro. Rick's a pro. So, JJ says there's a ROM hack of this that adds a level after the original final boss that makes Negaduck the real final boss. Oh. And what kind... Oh, that's interesting. Favorite Capcom any... Oh, so it's not a Mega Man game. I got you. It's hard to go past Mega Man when it comes to Capcom, isn't it? You'd say DuckTales. DuckTales is a classic. Did any of you guys play the... Oh my gosh, hang on. Did any of you guys play the second DuckTales? I haven't gotten into the second DuckTales yet. Do you think it's worth streaming? Damn, Mike. No, keep it. If you've got a game... No, the way I look at it is if you've got a game that's over 15 years old, that's sealed, don't open it, man. Keep it as a collector's item. Thank you, Bearded Gamer. Bearded Gamer, you flatter me way too much, my friend. Thank you for the kindness, though. Josh says I've got to do Mega Man 2. We do Mega Man 2 quite often on the channel, my friend. I might do Mega Man 2 Atari-ized again for you guys pretty soon. It's been a while since we've done that. That could be a good late-night stream, actually, as well as some bonus games. We'll see how we go. I wouldn't mind doing Mega Man 2 Atari-ized again. It's a nice gimmick. Peyron says he's going to get Streets of Rage 4 this Friday. Man, I'm looking forward to playing that all day for you guys, like for real. We're gonna go ham sandwich on that one. And then I'll probably do an encore screening later in the day. Or D-Wayne can even if he likes. D-Wayne, are you getting Streets of Rage 4 on launch day? If you're still in here? Maybe we should both stream it. Like, I'll do the morning one and you can maybe do the evening one or something. Oh wait, it's on the same day as Combat of the Mortals though. Well, that's okay, we can work something out. Oh, we got this. The Bearded Gamer says I should play some CDI games. I don't have a CDI, man, and emulation doesn't work for a CDI, so at the moment I can't, unfortunately, my friend. In the future, maybe. If you guys want to donate me a CDI, and D-Wayne says D-Wayne's going to talk to you later. No, that's okay. Oh, look, OneCoin's in trouble, guys. OneCoin's in trouble. OneCoin did something wrong. Going back over here. If there's, like, for example, D-Wayne, what I think and what would really work is if there's, like, 8 characters, for example, we can maybe do 4 each or something. That's an idea. And then we both get, like, 4 hours of playtime or whatever. I don't know, we'll work it out. Because I have a feeling there's going to be about 8 characters on the new Streets of Rage, isn't there? I'm guessing. What's this one? Oh, crap. I'll just keep going over here. Oh, there we go. Come on, Sunbish. Oh, goodness. Look at him just jump out of nowhere. Gotta be really careful, this Sunbish. Oh, damn, he got me. Ah, bastard, he got me again. Tricky. Oh gosh, dude. Did I just die again? Oh my gosh, he's freaking nuts. You gotta get the... Oh. Fucking hell, man. Like, you know it's coming, but you still can't avoid it. Does it look like I've got 9-year-old reflexes still? It's like, geez, man. Oh, dude, like, for real? Screw you. Screw you to hell, bro. It's a little bit... Oh my gosh! Oh, dude! What the fuck is wrong with you, Darkwing fuck? Oh my gosh! Oh, brother, just die already, dude! How many freaking times have I gotta hit it? Fuck! Oh! How many times have I gotta hit you? I'm trying to jump over you, but I can't! Oh, gosh. Bruh. All right, there we go. Almost there. Kind of saving there. Saved. Oh, dude. Like, really? Dude. Piss off. There we go. Die. You die. Gosh. No, well, D-Wayne, I'll send it to you. It's no problem. I'll talk to you about it behind the scenes. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it. William with 100 stars. William, thank you very much. Man, that stage just... It busted my balls. We still got like 2/3 of the game to go. Shit. I have a judgment against me from some bitch.
You can't touch this.
Thank you, William. I really appreciate the 100 stars, man. Oh my gosh. You wish Capcom would do some more Final Fight? I'm hoping Capcom will do some more Final Fight, actually. I have to see what happens in the future, hey? Nick says Ricky needs a rage jar to put money in for every rage. And, alright, there you go. Let's go back over here. Curtis says, good night, Stars and Logan. Logan, you have yourself a great sleep. Since this is a donation from Logan, what do we need to give to Logan? This one. Logan, you have a good one, sir. Thank you for coming in, brother.
Luchasaurus.
You have a great sleep, buddy. We'll see you again tomorrow, hey? Everyone say a big goodnight to Logan. I feel like my rhythm's completely gone here now, guys. I've got to get it back. Just got to get this sumbitch back. Oh, boy. Come on, shoot him, dude. Damn, man. Gosh, sometimes these things drop health. Oh, thank God. I was hoping for that. Sandra's going to... Oh, no, you're all saying goodnight to Logan. I was going to be like, who's staying and who's... Yeah, I'm so confused. Just let me clear my head for a second, guys. I'm all kerfuffled at the moment. What do we got? Oh, dude. Kevin says, love watching you play games. You became a supporter. Guys, oh my goodness. You have to forgive me, guys. I wasn't paying attention. Man, see, I told you guys I'm being a lousy host today. I've got some big news. We were on 242 supporters before. And now we are officially on 245. Aaron today has become a supporter. Forgive me, Aaron. I didn't notice. Thank you so much, brother. And now Kevin has officially become a supporter as well. Guys, thank you so much for everything you do. That's incredible. I just blinked and all of a sudden we got an extra 3 supporters. You guys are awesome. Guys, please don't forget to give me some whatever Wednesday requests. And now the cutoff period's hit, but we'll put them on next week's show for you. And yeah, just make sure you're taking advantage of all those perks, guys. We want to look after you in return, hey? Thank you so much, guys. Oh, wow. Unbelievable. That's amazing. Oh, gosh. You know what? I'm taking hits here, but I don't care anymore. You think Darkwing Duck is more difficult than some Mega Man games? I mean, I can tell you that firsthand. The spawns are just very, very cheap sometimes, I find. Like, the Mole Man will come out of the ground, and you're like, okay, well, how am I supposed to avoid this? There we go, there's some health. Which beat-em-up's better? But oh, that's a hard one. They're both around even, I think. Oh, come on. Sorry, guys. I'm really doing horrible at this game. I was dreading putting this on today. Tailspin's also a great game. Tailspin is a D-Wayne game, and I'm not even just saying that. D-Wayne can beat that game, whereas I can't. Fuck! My gosh, what the hell? If I was little Jimmy and got this for Christmas, I'd be totally disappointed. Oh my gosh, the respawns, man. Freaking respawns on this bad boy. Come on. Oh, dude. Ah, fuck-a-dee. Oh, man. There we go. Jeez. Freaking balls, dude. Oh, yeah, no worries. Now he wants to kill me, too. No worries, brah. Good. Fuck off, you stupid little kangaroo. Bruh, this is the biggest rage game in the history of rage games. Oh, there's an extra life there. I don't even think I'm going to bother with that one right now. Oh, yeah, no worries. Fuck, didn't see that coming. Oh, gosh. If you stop getting hit, this game is just freaking nuts. Man, I'm just going to take 100 save states to beat this. How did people even beat this back in the day? Probably because they got... Oh, bull dust, bro. Come on! Come on, fuckface, come on, come on. Oh, gosh. You miss playing Bucky O'Hare? That's another freaking hearted... Ah! Right, on this one this time. There we go, we got this now. Holy jeez balls a Rooney. Hey, fuck-a-doo. Rick, get up on that. There we go, we got that. Now we got that. Now you got attaboy, Rick, that's the one. Are there any Turtles hacks? Yeah, we've done Turtles hacks on the channel. They're only minor changes, but I've got them. You can go on romhacking.net for those. Alright, we got him. Back off, I'm here. We got that one. You didn't beat this game. You put it back in the sleeve and picked another game or went out. No, I beat this with 100 save states last time we played this. Well, maybe I did rage quit it, but I have beaten this on stream before. This is a game I've definitely beaten on stream, just with a lot of heartache is all. Oh, we are almost out of here. I think this is finally the boss battle. So what we got this time? I mean, this one doesn't look as hard in comparison, does it? I think we can handle this. If this is all we got to do, that's fine. This boss is easy. I wish all the bosses were this easy, man. Oh, okay. Nah, we'll still smash him, no problem. We're still gonna smash him, mate. Don't know how many times we gotta hit him, though. That's a little bit of an issue. I haven't played Chip and Dale before. It's still on the to-do list. John says it's the worst sewer system design ever, I know. How you going, Glenn? Glenn likes a game choice. You're probably gonna regret that when you see how bad I am at this. But hopefully the rage is at least making it fun anyway. Silver linings and all that. Captain BS, we'll get there. We only got what? How many levels left? We only got these three left, isn't it? Let's just keep going. Oh, this boss. This is a great level. We gotta watch out for these gigantic flowers. They're freaking on... Oh my gosh. Freaking flowers, man. They always cause a bother. As I said, guys, I still gotta work out what I'm playing for the late night stream, but don't forget, I am gonna come back on. There we go, we made that. Ooh, crap. Oh, dude, so again. Fuck-a-doo. Drop some health, brother. Joanne says you didn't have many friends. I'm sorry to hear, but you know, I was kind of the same. I found most weekends I stayed indoors and played video games too. I know the feels. I was very similar in that department. Once I was on the Gold Coast, I hung out with a lot more people in elementary school, but my most Saturdays and Sundays, I just stayed at home, played games, because my mum had to work. Oh, we're going to go back over here. Oh, damn, that's not working out right now, is it? Oh, boy. There we go, health. Fantastic. That was freaking lucky, wasn't it? Isn't there a boss with electricity yet? Towards the end. That electricity boss is like the third last or second last boss. Go, Rick, down the hole. I don't want to go down the hole. So Jeremy says, what time am I going to be on the East Coast for you guys in the USA? Jeremy, the best thing I can tell you is read the description. But on the all our times are done in East Coast time. So Monday to Friday, we are on at 9 a.m. And then every day of the week, we're on at 7 p.m., 10 p.m., and for the late night as well. So, but for a more detailed description, Jeremy, look at the description of this stream, and all the times are there for you. Fuck off. Okay, sorry, guys. There we go, we got that. Die, 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 die. Can we get him? We got him. How you going, Luther? Good to see you. There we go, we got the crude dude himself. Always good to have you, my man. Oh my gosh, just get that flower! Fuck off! Oh man, bro. Float. How many? Oh, dude! Dude! Oh, this is just freaking torture now, man. Like, for real? Ugh. Yeah, no worries. Frickin' die, Rick. You die, you die, you die, you die, you die. Yep, me not dropping no health that time, is he? Of course not. There you go, health. Holy shit. Yep, this is exactly why you're not gonna see Rick play this game again for a very long time after this stream. I'm doing my bit here. I'm doing my bit here for the world. Oh, brah. Oh, there you go, man. Now all the health is dropping when I don't actually need it. That's what we call Murphy's Law, I think. What's a graveyard mean? Past midnight? Yeah, basically, past midnight. Exactly. So, early hours of the morning. So, usually about 1 a.m. until whenever. So, there you go. I hope that helps you out, my friend. Do we just jump down this hole? It looks like it's working out so far. I think the boss might just be around this corner. No, we still got more platforming to do for a little minute. Well, that's just fantastic, isn't it? What else is happening, guys? What other Disney games on the NES do you like that we may have missed? Any other good Disney games that I haven't done on the channel before? And don't say Lion King. Lion King don't count. Oh, gosh, back over here. Midnight is also called the witching hour. Yeah, but we call it something different here at One Coin. We call it the sumbishing hour. I think it's got a better ring to it. We call it the sumbishing hour. Oh, shitballs. Damn, man. How do I get up now? Do I just jump down here? This looks like deja... It looks like I've been here already. Is this deja vu? I swear I've already done this area. Didn't we just do this bit? No, it's different. I swear we did this bit. They recycled the locations. So what, do we just go in now? And so Curtis says, Jack and Coke tonight. Cheers, brother. Curtis with another 100 stars. Curtis, I'm going to give you this one, sir. I know what your favorite is. Thank you so much, Curtis. Have I played the Muppets game for Nintendo? I haven't before. John says Hercules. Bro, I can't play Hercules for more than 5 minutes. I've been stuck on it, but I'm going to get there eventually. So now where am I supposed to go? I feel like we've already been this way. I feel like this area looped. What am I missing? Probably missing a lot right now. Let's just put it that way. No, I haven't done Jungle Book. Actually, we did do Jungle Book for whatever Wednesday, but I found it a bit cryptic. I didn't know where to go. So, yeah, we already... Okay, so now what? There's that. So, where do we go here? So, this is looping. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, down here. Oh, I see. Oh, now this is a new area. That totally looped last time. Have I played Going Quackers? Is that the Master System one? Because I think I may have that box. Hang on. No, that's a Lucky Dime Caper. No, I haven't played Going Quackers. Not me. Be open to it, though. Oh, gosh. Lion King doesn't count because that game is hard as balls and I don't have fun playing it. That's why it doesn't count. That's my logic. There's a lot of people that swear by Lion King. I don't know how they enjoy that game so much, but live and let live. Alright, finally out of here, guys. Holy shitballs, man. What a freaking game this one is, hey? Oh, okay, so what am I supposed to do? Okay, so we gotta avoid the creepy hand. Alright, we can do that. Oh gosh, come on, Rick Dog. Oh gosh, oh my gosh. Matt, 50 stars with D.U.A.N.'s joke earlier saying What did you request? Whatever Wednesday for someone who said Donkey Simulator 2000. Dwayne's joke is great.
I was like, really?
Thank you, Matt.
The club is closed.
Fantasia for Sega Genesis. Oh, gosh. All right, here you go. I just got to get some focus back, guys. Oh, gosh. Here we go. We can do this. We can do this. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Yeah, just the two of us. Yeah, the two of us. Sing it, sound bitch. Oh, just the two of us. Oh, gosh. There we go, we got him. How about that, guys? Salem says you owned Aladdin, Lion King, and Jungle Book for Sega. Hard to beat, but you beat them all. Tailspin is an excellent game, but it's also a D-Wayne game. I could probably do a few levels of Tailspin. But let's just put it this way. I struggle more with Tailspin than I do in this game. Guys, once again, please don't forget to give us a big thumbs up. We're almost on 200 likes for this stream, which is incredible. Thank you so much, guys. If you don't mind smashing that like button today. Oh, here we go. We only got a handful of levels left, guys. We're getting there. Oh my gosh, I love Top Gear. You do know that Top Gear, apart from Ed and Senna's Super Monaco Grand Prix Seeker, Top Gear is my favorite racing game on 16-bit. And have you ever played Horizon... have you ever played Horizon Chase Turbo? The new racing game based on Top Gear on PlayStation 4 and Switch and everything, Seeker. There is a Top Gear remake currently out in modern consoles. And the same person that made the music for the original Top Gear Seeker... made the music for the new game. You should check it out. It's got some of the same tunes from Top Gear in it. It's really, really good. Horizon Chase Turbo, I think it's called. Awesome, awesome racing game. I'll stream it for you guys one of these days. Yeah. So how do we get the genie? Okay, well, that's not working out for us right now, is it? Oh, dude, we have to go all the way back to the beginning. Well, that sucks. Just be patient, Rick. Yeah, Horizon Chase Turbo, I think it's called. Remake of Top Gear. They're still bringing out DLC for us, too. Yeah, I'll stream it. I'll do it as a bonus game soon. Gosh. Oh, don't worry, guys. Soon this sumbitch is all going to be over. It's going to be all over. Yeah, I can only play the original Star Wars game. The other ones are a bit tough for me. I don't mind the Super Nintendo Star Wars game now that I've learned how to play it, but it took a bit of a learning curve. I'm glad it's now in our rotation, though, because it's a cool game. First, give you the lamp. Why is Top Gear in Forza? Oh, you mean like Forza 4 or 5? I guess they had a deal, Matt. I don't know how to explain that one. I guess they had some kind of partnership. Two more levels after this one? Okay, Roger Dodger. Try and go all the way over here. Oh, shitballs, man. Alright, there we go. We got this, guys. Finally gonna get a full health back. Jeremy asked me, do I like the Beavis and Butthead games? To be honest, not really. But fortunately for you guys, Dwayne does. See, I'm always saying it's a Dwayne game. But I like Beavis and Butthead very much, but not the video games. I never, I always used to play that Sega Genesis Beavis and Butthead game as a kid, and I never got it. I thought it was pretty lousy. When you had to find all those tickets and stuff. Let's go over here. Now where am I supposed to go? Just, oh, there we go, more health. Fantastic. We got lucky on that one. Fantastic. You know what, guys? It's kind of working out for us this minute. Do I like the Beavis and Butthead do America? Absolutely, I do. It's freaking hilarious. Oh, gosh. No, that's a funny movie. I feel like that movie still holds up. I could watch that any day of the week. I don't remember many episodes of Darkwing Duck. When I was a kid, I used to watch DuckTales more often. Oh, goodness. There was that Chili Peppers song for the Beavis and Butthead Do It. That Love Roller Coaster song, wasn't it? That was a Chili Peppers song, wasn't it? Play Boogerman. We're playing Boogerman tomorrow. You play fucking Boogerman, telling me what to do. Everyone demanding what games I should play. You play Boogerman. No, we got Boogerman tomorrow for whatever Wednesday. It's actually been requested again, so lucky me. Oh, wait, we're gonna go back up here. Sorry, guys, I screwed up. I totally screwed up, that's fine. Oh, dude, die. Oh, here we go, we got this. So we're just gonna somehow, there we are. Alright, cool, full health, and this might be the boss. So what are we gonna do this time? I've gotta remember the pattern. This is the way with all these games, of course. I think the easiest way is to do that, just jump up and down off this, isn't it? I think this is the easiest way to kill him. Okay, no, maybe not. But you do need to move... Okay, you do need to move around in this boss somewhat. Oh, for God's sakes. Excuse me. So we'll go back over here. Oh, so like that. I'm just going to keep moving around. Okay, now that works. That's pretty straightforward, actually. That's pretty straightforward. We can do this. If we make it, if we try, just the two of us. We got him. There you go, guys. We did it. They're tricky, but they're still highly patternized. Alright, everyone. Can you believe it? Only two levels left. The next boss is a bitch. The next boss is the one with the electric shocks and everything. Let's see how we go on this bad boy. What else is happening, guys? Everyone got a little bit quiet all of a sudden. Don't forget, I am going to come on with a late night stream after a small break as well, guys. I'll just go quickly have some lunch and all that kind of business, and I'll come back on. I just don't 100% know what I'm going to do for the late night yet, actually. But just there's a lot of games I want to play right now, which is the good news. I just don't know which one of them I want to put on today. We'll work something out. What are we gonna do? Oh, we're gonna quickly jump on that as quick as we can. Alright, that's tricky. Dave, you are missing Darkwing Duck, but don't worry, Dave, you came in time for the end. Daniel says he's enjoying the stream in the game. Thank you very much, sir. Hey, we got Brandon in here dropping the 50 stars. Well, Brandon, I'm doing better now that your face is in here. Thank you, sir. And that's saying a lot because we got the awesome Sunbish Army in here already. What are we going to give to Brandon? Thank you for the 50 stars, man. This one. Thank you, sir. Happy days are here again. Thank you so much, Brandon. Matt says he's going to catch us in the late night. You better believe it, man. We'll see you then. I'll work it. Oh, gosh. Died two times by that freaking roo. It's all right. You're trying to ask the other night if the truck driver game has an end or if it goes forever. I don't think there's an end game because it's like a real life simulator. So your goal is to buy as many trucks and as many warehouses as you can to take over the United States. So once you own absolutely everything, I guess that's the end game, to be honest. There is a game called Truck Driver on the PS4. I think that one has an end game. So if you want a bit more of a story-based trucking game, check out Truck Driver on the PS4. It's pretty good. Rico says, enjoy the stream. Thank you, Rico, my brother. I will. And David wants to go to bed. All right, I've got a screen for each of you. This one's going out to you guys.
You can always cool down with a couple of ice-cold Fosters. Tastes like an angel crying on your
As well as this. Thank you, fellas, for the star love.
Rico.
Lauren says, how is Whatever Wednesday looking for this week? Very, very big week again, Lauren. Lots of last-minute requests again because people don't know how to obey the rules. Seriously, it's going to be a good week. So this week, just a heads up, guys. This week, for Whatever Wednesday, we're doing a 9 a.m., a 7 p.m., and a 10 p.m. So, yeah, just be on the lookout for that. Hey, we got Manu in here. How's Manu's Gaming Fest going today? Good to see you, girl. Thank you for hanging out with us. And Seeker wants to know if I've played Star Wars Phantom Menace on the PS1. I used to own it. I was never very good at it. I used to play, when it came to Star Wars games on the PlayStation 1, I used to play that Jedi Power Battles more often. Do you guys ever play Jedi Power Battles? I remember I streamed that game in the very early days of OneCoin. But yeah, I used to play the Jedi Power Battles. Oh, thank you, Lauren. Appreciate it. I'm glad you guys dig it. The only trucking game that in your life you like so far is Big Mother Truckers. Was that a really good game, was it? That's only on the original Xbox, right? There we go. Oh my goodness. Damn. Almost there. Oh gosh, drop some health for the love of what's good and decent. I think this is going to at least take us to the next area. Alright, there we go. Done. Boom. All the PlayStation, the early 3D Star Wars games are frustrating as fudge, but Jedi Power Battles is pretty good. And I liked that you could play with a friend on that game from memory. Going back in the... Son of a biscuit. Does this count as a checkpoint? It does. Alright, good. This is going to take that death. David says he just got Euro Truck Simulator. I'm looking forward to streaming that for you soon. So Brandon and Kenneth says it was also on the PS2. You had a lot of fun even though you had a time limit. So what kind of... Was it just like a truck racing game with attitude? Or what kind of stuff did you do? Thank you, Steve. We're doing alright, man. I actually... have you noticed, guys? I actually was doing worse in the first half of the game. Than the second half of the game, and I find that funny because the second half of the game's supposed to be harder, but we're actually doing a lot better now. Not perfect, but better nevertheless. Fuck! Damn it! You know, life's not that bad, Darkwing Duck. Stop jumping off ledges, you little fuck off! I nearly dropped the C-bomb, guys. That is how angry OneCoin is right now. You know what? This is probably karma for being all like, you know what? I'm doing. Ah! This is probably karma for being all like, you know what, I'm doing pretty good now. And then look what happens. I fucking die. Oh my gosh. Hi, my name's Rick. I'm getting a little bit arrogant because I've stayed alive for more than 2 seconds. Guess what freaking happens? I get hit in the freaking balls. Oh my gosh. Get that. Fuck, I hate this game again. Oh, fuck off. Now I need my... That's it. Fuckity. Fuck. I need to get my rhythm back. Oh my gosh. Oh, I got you, Brandon. Alright. Oh boy. Alright, we're going to go back over here. Now I'm going to stop dying every 5 seconds. We got this. Clipsy. Oh boy. Now what are we going to do? Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. There we go. Look at that. Oh, he got me still because he's an asshole. Oh, gosh. Can we shoot him? There we go. We need some health. That's fine. There we go. Got some health over there. Robert says, thank you for playing the sweet but annoying selection of games tonight. Robert, it's my pleasure. No worries, man. I play these games so you guys don't have to. See, I'm doing my bit. It's going out to you, Robert. Thank you, my man. Like, when as soon as you lose your focus, it's all over Red Rover. I was still doing really, really good up until that bit, though, in this final section. I was getting used to the enemies and everything. Oh, dude. Drop some health, man. Oh, there you go. How lucky is that? Oh, you know what? Sometimes you need a little lady luck on your side, hey? Got him. Sweet. Cutie Pie says you got a little bit dizzy earlier. Oh, is that what it was? Damn. Sorry, Captain BS. Got onto that a little bit late. Thank you for the heads... Oh, gosh. Thank you for the heads up, though, man. Right, back in here. It's the second last boss. So, what we gotta do is, we gotta send him up here so we can shoot him, right? Easier said than done. Okay, we're gonna try this again with a fresh life. Oh, here we go. So, we just bust these things. The more we bust, the less it can shoot at us, I guess. Usually just shoot the one, just, oh crap, I missed it. Come on, Rick, we can do it. Oh, there we go, I've got the rhythm now. Come on, oh dude, that spanner kind of threw me off guard though, that's a bit... Actually, I've got an eye, okay, hang on. Oh dude, okay, I need a... How you going, TC? Good to see you. No, you're good, man, welcome to the stream. Hey, is everything alright, TC? Just want you to be healthy and happy as always, my friend. Oh, gosh. Okay, there we go. Oh, damn. The spanner's always throwing me off my game. Oh, my gosh. This is a lot to keep track of, I must say. I'm not going to lie. Alright, there we go. Come on, Rick. Oh, my gosh. Save this sumbitch. You could do it, Rick. Oh, dude! Fuck, man, I saved in the wrong spot, so I have to do this again. Oh, gosh, he just jumps up where he freaking bloody well feels like it, doesn't he? There we go, got him. Oh, my gosh, dude, I'm trying hard! Oh, boy, we'll get him, guys, we'll get him. Oh, bro. How many times are you gonna shoot him? Hey, let's see. Oh wait, we got the, you know what? We got the arrows here. Oh, we'll get him. We can't. Okay, I think we're just gonna change over when we get to that dude. I think once we break this, we can start using these, and then maybe that'll do some good damage. Hopefully. Oh, dude, again! Fucking hell, man! Oh, this is making me rage. You can see I'm trying to jump over these flames. The hardest bit is the timing. Alright, we got him. Fuck you! Oh my gosh. That's exactly... Yeah, that's what we mean when we say spanner in Australia. Yes. One last level, guys. One last level. Oh, that's right. You can use the cape as a shield. I completely forgot about that. Thank you for the reminder, by the way. I totally forgot about that. Oh, here we go. Here's the final level, guys. This is it. This is... I am Darkwing Duck. Let's get dangerous. Miss Violet says you couldn't play this game and keep your small amount of sanity. Yeah, don't I freaking know it. Oh, freaking... Stop throwing... How many hits are... How many hits are these sumbitches taking? No, that's okay. Are you okay, April? What's going on? Or is it in private? Hope you're doing oh, gosh. She's shooting so many freaking bombs. Look after yourself, girl. Hate the placement of this dude. Oh my gosh. These things just frustrate me to the max. Alright, here we go. Just someone drop some health for me. If someone drops some health for me, I'll feel better. Oh my gosh, I don't have the reflexes for that. How old do you think I am? 9 years old again? That I could just do this stuff? Oh gosh. Oh, don't do it. Hey, go on, Zana. Zana's over on the YouTube this time. No, that's okay. Yeah, we're time for the last boss fight. If that, you got more confidence in me than I do, Zana, that I can actually make it there. Seriously. But I appreciate that. Oh, gosh. All right, there we go. We're going to get out of here. Yeah, no, that's okay, April. I just hope you're all good, girl. Drop some health, mate, you sumbish. Alright, so all we're gonna do is. So at least this is gonna be checkpointed. Oh boy. Skirtus says you could never beat this. I mean, look at how many. Have you been counting the save states? Oh, dude. Fuck you, man. I'm not going all the way back up there. Forget that idea. How am I supposed to get him? Like, oh, dude, weak. Dude, this... Oh my gosh, I hate this so much. Any advice on... Dude! What the fuck are you supposed to do there? Oh, that's one. Alright, let's go. So we got rid of him. That was lucky. Hey, guess what, you sumbish? Who just raided us? Did you just raid me, Drew? Mr. Drew just finished. Mr. Drew, thank you so much, brother. Was it you? Wally says shoot him from behind. I'm trying to shoot him from behind. It's not as easy as what it sounds. Hit and run. Hit and run, you think. All right, hit and run sounds good to me. Bro. And Curtis says get good. Yeah, whatever. Oh, dude, did I... You gotta go like that, and then like that. Okay. Freaking ridiculous. There we go, full health, guys. See how long that lasts for, huh? I don't think we're too far from being out of here. Oh, dude, weak. It's really hard to jump off that quickly, actually. There we go, we got this. It's alright, guys, we're almost through this. We can make it if we try, guys. Just the two of us. So Daniel says, you can beat this Rick Dog. Yeah, we're gonna beat it. It's just gonna cause a lot of heartache in the meantime. Hey, you know what? This is an achievement. Not much of an achievement, but an achievement nevertheless. This is like, I'm like one of those millennials that gets like a 9th place ribbon. You know what I mean? I'll get a 9th place ribbon for this effort today. I'm gonna... I just had to get a millennial joke in there, my bad. Oh, bro, that's... Oh, gosh. All right, let's try this again. It's really tricky. I'm trying to work out all the patterns. He turns into a robot after this form, and then we can just jump over him. Okay, that seems to be the easiest way. Almost there. Just reached the checkpoint. Beautiful. Now we gotta be careful here. Oh crap. Well, let's just get out of there. Let's just get dangerous. Alright, we got this. Alright, cool. Damn it, don't get shot, Rick. Jeez, man, you need some lightning reaction time for this, don't you? Well, there you go, that's fine. Oh, another one, no worries. Well, there you go, that's another one. Alright, that one's all sorted. I don't know if this is gonna work or not. Well, that worked, alright, cool. No worries. Hey, going, Matt? Good to see you. Thank you for coming in. And the tick rule says Ricky needs some more coffee to sharpen my skills. You think so? I think you'll notice a big improvement on my gameplay once I get this computer monitor and I no longer have, like, a slow refresh or, you know, once I have a decent monitor, guys, you'll notice a big difference, I think. And if you don't, well, then I'm just exposed. Because I'm playing through an old TV right now, and that's why I'm getting some input lag. See, I blame everything on my tools. So it's a way to be. Oh crap, that was close, wasn't it? Holy shitballs, man, that was way close. Oh, incredible. Oh gosh, dude, like really? Oh my gosh. There we go, oh my gosh, this is bullet hell here, man! Oh, dude, just fuck off, man, seriously? How am I supposed to get up there? By taking a deliberate hit by... Oh, dude! Hating this so much. Yeah, good, just piss off. We don't even need you here anymore. Oh, there we go, that's all done. Back off on ya. Now what? Some more surprises or something? Yeah, no worries. There you go, health. I wish you could, like, move along while you're grabbed on, like, monkey bar style. That'd be really handy, actually. Oh, gosh, let's just get out of there. Let's just get in. Now, how many lives have we got left? 5, so I'm gonna die on purpose and get my health back. Oh, here we go. Oh, gosh, man, I've gotta try and get on this hook over here. The pattern is you got to get in that far left hook as quick as you can, but it's... Trying to get on that far left hook. Dude, that's not easy to do. What am I missing? You're supposed to get on that hook. There we go, we did it. That's what you got to do, and then you got to shoot this thing. So just like that. And then there's another pattern down here. Dave says, time to chillax, you think? Nah, man, I've still got more streams to do. I've got 2 more streams to do today. I've got the late night, and then your early morning, which is my late night. I've got to do my three streams a day. And that's what I've dedicated myself to doing, you see. I sometimes do 2 streams today, but that's only if the first aforementioned stream's a long one. Alright, we got him, guys. That is done. My gosh, everyone, that was a mission. You foiled my plans this time, Darkwing, but the next time we meet, I shall be victorious. Job well done, Darkwing. Once again, you freed the city from the Foul's grip of terror. You have earned the gratitude of the entire city forever. Well, that's good to know. That's good to know, guys. That's good to know. Good to know. Am I breathing better? A little bit better than yesterday. Late last night, I was having some trouble still, but I woke up this morning and I feel better than I did yesterday, so that's a big relief. Oh, gosh. Thank you so much for coming. What's in the next game? I've got to pick what my late night stream is going to be after this. I was going to do Dragon Ball Z, but I'll do that later. Don't feel like Dragon Ball today. Yeah, guys, thank you so much for coming in. I'm going to go to the main screen. So, guys, we just did some Disney games. We just did, what did we do? We did Darkwing Duck, we did DuckTales, and we did Chip and Dale Rescue Rangers. So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you very much for coming in. Guys, I'm going to be back on with a late night stream in about an hour. So I hope you guys enjoyed part one. Thank you very, very, very much for the likes, the shares, and the star donations, guys. You've been incredible. Aaron also with another 100 stars before we go. Guys, please don't forget to like on the way out. This is going out to you, Aaron. And we're also going to send you guys into another stream as well. And let's see what we got. Send yous into another stream. And who we got? Okay, we got Chris on for the most valuable players, guys. So everyone say a big hello to Chris for me, guys. Show some support. He's one of our biggest supporters here on OneCoin Only. And yeah, guys, if you're going to sleep, have a great sleep. For everyone else, we will be back in about an hour. So looking forward to it, guys. Until then, take care.